Let's see, I have volume. Yep, that registers. All right. We are good. Hi, Farf. Oh, I need to do one more thing. There it is. And now I can just hide everything away and we will be relatively lagless.
One more thing.
So, I'm going to sound like crap because of two reasons. One, I somehow managed to sleep way longer than I have in the past month last night. But I also managed to fall asleep after drinking an energy drink, and a potent one at that. I am 100% convinced, I said this in a tweet, but I'm 100% convinced energy drinks have an adverse or opposite effect on me. Which is why I'm sat here drinking another energy drink. Well, let me see. It's an energy drink, but it's advertised as it's a game fuel. Mountain Dew Hemp Game Fuel is specifically crafted to give you the boost you need with ingredients shown to improve accuracy and alertness, made with real fruit juice.
Rivali's Gale is now ready.
It's not game, it's just game. Mine. It actually tastes pretty good. The weirdest thing about this though, because I'm getting to the age where I need to start doing this more. I looked at the side of the can before I even bought it. This can, this 20 ounce can? No, it's a 16 ounce, so halfway between a regular can of soda, not 90 calories. And I think it's like another one of those halfway energy drinks where it's like, it's not a full-blown energy drink, but it's still an energy drink. All right. Fucking hit. Just keep pushing, I'll recover. There we go. That moblin's trying to kick that dude off. I think I'm safe because I actually am using Like, he's trying, but he's failing spectacularly. Anyway, I'm here after the goods right now. A two-handed beat stick that I should probably switch. Oh my. I have to be careful with what I even use. Well, I do want a one-handed sword in some situations, so buy golden claymore. Sad, I can't keep you. It was not meant to be. Yeah, I have to be extremely careful. Right now, I have to be extremely careful because it's thunderstorm. I'm wearing no metallic gear. Thank you, wood trials. Trial of the wood. Oh, that's bad. I got this. And it disappears like a phantom. Oh boy. Okay, that's what I wanted. I could just chill here until the storm passes, but I need to make progress. So where's the nearest step I could get on? So that's that progress. I'm not sure if I like this. Well, this isn't in the rain, technically, so... according to the game, it is. Yeah, it was a little bit ham-handed, so to say. I mean, for the sake of some form of difficulty, you know, they could have just put all metallic swords and shit out in the world and be like, hey, nothing hurts you. Lightning storms, what are those? Lol, and removed lightning storms and just made them all rainstorms. But they just added lightning to an element that's in the game. They added it to the environment. It's like, hey, by the way, don't use metal all the time. It has drawbacks. And I don't know what I'm going to do next, because I'm just kind of here. And going around is pretty much a death wish. Which is unfortunate, because I still kind of remember the timing to do this. Don't go down. You're going to go down, aren't you? Right, that too. So like if you got a Boko bat you really like, it's just like, you don't like it anymore. Cause it's gone. That's why. Smile. Here, we chill here now. Listen, I've learned to climb in the rain. And this is not the rains down in Africa either. I was anticipating it, so I'm going to cut you off before you even do it. Oh! Nope. I'm just trying to find the quote-unquote safest way up right now. And it might be, this is going to be a dumb move. Go, 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 go. Oh, God. Okay, I was able to slide down it, but I can't climb up it. Okay, fair enough. Fuck me, I guess. Yeah, a lot of people got bothered by it. I just adapted. Like, if I had 3 stamina wheels, I could probably climb a lot of this stuff. See, yeah, I may have to actually. Oh God, Scooter, do stealth. No, Link, jump off and fly away. Remember how I was just talking about I should probably not waste this? I have a present for you. Give me a second. Oh, it's not thunderstorming anymore. We're good to use metal stuff again. Ah, damn it. Do you have a bow? That was Twitch reactions. I don't care about your stuff, just leave me be. Ah, damn it. Why did it take so... That didn't hurt at all. Oh, that's a problem. Okay, that one did hurt. Okay, fair point. You've hurt me. I must consume. How about some of this? Well, we just lost all progress here. I'm gonna wait for a volley at this point. Rivali, ayudame!
Taskete!
I like this boulder. This is a nice boulder. Rivali, Rivali, how long? How long, you little... Okay, I'm just a little too impatient.
Rivali's gale is now ready.
To the skies! Problem, sky's not high enough. I feel stand here, right? Okay, game. I've stood on not as steep slopes before. Oh, hey, thanks, the sun's out. I'll piss off. Well, I'm not dead. That's fine. I really hate fighting these things. I tried to block it so hard. Later, nerd. Listen, distraction tactics are the best tactics. Speaking of saving wooden weapons, let's save that Boko club. That's not okay. It's not gonna see me, but I'm gonna waste a shield now. I definitely press the reflect button, but okay, you know what. For some reason, they can't fly higher. All Alright, now before Link gets a little too cold, because this is just barely at that altitude where things get too cold, I'm gonna put his stupid bird hat on. Now also with that in mind, did they spawn? Did he shoot them? I'm not crazy, right? There's a white moblin and a white bokoblin over here, right? Like, I'm not going nuts, I hope. Oh, there they are. Oh no, he's just chilling inside. Oh, well, this was going to be a sneak strike, but I guess now it's just a mercy killing. Thanks. God, I'm not sure if I want that shield. A sacrifice. I think it's pleased. Also, that's a poo-poo shield. We're going to drop that, like, very fast. Ah, and I see a guy has arrived just in time to antagonize me. Alright, we're gonna make just a fucking big boy heal up concoction. I don't think I even have room for all 17 of those bonus hearts, but I did it. Well, that's pretty good. It's like a blue raspberry. All right, and that counts for two of my three sodas I'm gonna try and have for the day. Watch how long that goal lasts. Oh hey, more full heals. I like this. All right, let's make an interesting concoction. A bunch of fuck-off razor shrooms. Big fucking load of them. I'm very vulgar when it comes to Twitch, I've noticed. Then again, I don't think Twitch cares as much as YouTube does. They probably care, but not as much. No, I do not. Okay, I don't have any defense shrooms. Unfortunate. Also, why would I watch a car when I could just drive one? I will never make that face again, don't worry. and I don't have any. No, I don't have any. Alright, you know what? Cook them. I really need to get done with Wind Waker. I've got so many fucking post notes over my desk, it's disgusting. Let's see, get a bunch of chill shrooms in this. I'm gonna make a heat resistance one. Oh! Special edition, eh? Like a special thing for. So this counts as a fruit. Well, let's see if it actually is a fruit. Big mushrooms. Like, when you say big mushrooms, by the way, I'm like diverting my attention between two things again. When you mean big mushrooms, I'm assuming you mean something like larger than portobellas. Which, oh my god. Now I'm telling myself to go to the grocery store so I can have a portobello burger. Why have you done this to me, Farf? Farf, I'm blaming you specifically. You're not innocent in this. Just... So I know some people don't like mushrooms. I have friends who despise them. I don't get some of my friends, but I'll circle back around that subject in a minute. Some of my friends do not like mushrooms at all. Like, they can't handle them in any capacity. Like, even if you chop them up and, like, if you dice them into small pieces for a stew or something, they can't stand them. I'm going to try something here. This will probably backfire. But one of the two also does not like, what is it? He also doesn't like sour cream, which is understandable. Some people are crazy about sour cream. Some people are nuts like me who are just like, you're just like, man, there's like half a spoonful of sour cream left in the spoon. Hat. Yes, I am disgusting. Why do you ask? But yet, they will turn around and they'll eat stroganoff, which the ingredients for a stroganoff are cream of chicken or cream of mushroom, maybe both, sour cream, and ground beef, and other mushrooms. Hello, Magala. And good on ya. I'm doing all right. How about yourself? I also had to double check. Cause I had to double check because I thought for a second you said, "How dare you?" And it's like, "Well, what did I do this time?" I'm doing all right. Thanks for asking. What haven't I done? Well, I haven't done this today. Oops. Make some health recovery. This is probably gonna... Welcome to the next half hour, where I just cook. I just cook shit. I don't even have that many hearts. What am I doing with the... Mito! God damn it. Oh! Sure, we'll just cook up a bunch of crab. Listen, Gordon Ramsay would have a fucking field day if he saw me cooking. My cooking skills are limited at best. Let's make some of this honey apple stuff. You know what we need? Just some steak and eggs. Pretty sure that's how you get eggshells in your teeth, by the way, if you cook it like this. Or just because of meat. I feel like I've done that before. Alright, let's be a little wild with this one. Let's be a little wild with this one. So much fucking meat. All the meat. That is not how that works. Breath Wild, I don't think you understand how food works. Alright. Nut. I should actually just cook up more of these because I really I just pick these up at random, and that's really all I will really use them for. It's just a quick on the fly heal. I haven't cooked in a long time, so. I see I have 2 pages of food. I'm not done yet. Could you imagine if you, oh, I'm done. Just some salt and some meat with some herbs. Actually, I should undo that one. I can't anymore. Oh, well. Salt, meat, and herbs. I didn't put any lime in there, but okay. There's not even, like, lime in this game, you know what? Let's spice it up. Let's do it again. But this time, we'll throw a berry in there. I'm a madman. There, now at least it looks accurate. I think that's enough cooking for now. I have, like, 3 pages. I have 2 full pages of food. I think I have enough food. Jiminy Crimbo. Jimbo, why'd you let me do this? Someone has my number. Oh! I see. Alright. Let's play a little game called I'm Dumb. It's a cool game. You always win because I'm usually dumb. Nice shot. Here, let me show you how to shoot ice arrows. Oh, I'm not close enough. That works. Also, spiked bokobo. What is... I'll keep it, but I'll drop it in at the drop of the hat. Oh god, there's another white one. Hi! You looked the wrong way, by the way. Not me first. Round and round and round I go. Where I stop? Well, you're already dead. Oh my, what was she dating? Give me that. Oh, durability up! What was that, 20-something? Yeah. Arr, the white whale. I can make more mixed nuts. I thought my sword was igniting for some reason when that fleck came off the back of my sword. I was like, how am I flying on fire? I'm in a cold area. Oh. Hello, puppet. Oh, hi. Hot. Okay, I'm fine. Oh, I'm okay. Just give him my mixed nut. Also, I'm going to need this. Hey, come here. Let's try that again. Surprise. Too bad for you. I have another one. Oh, no. Your stuff's in... Oh, no. Bonsai. I'm not gonna like this, by the way. Hit. 300% worth. Oh, I'll get a sword. Cool. Oh, my master sword's power up too. I'm smart. Speaking of being a smart boy, this is here. I have a lot of damn ice arrows. That boy came around the corner and said, "How dare? How dare you intrude on my sanctuary?" And I probably said, "Yours? Clearly, sir, this is mine. I am the rightful property holder." Didn't I clamor on this in the project? I did. Hell yeah. Probably not the intended way, but let's go. I have so much stamina, I can just vault this whole tower. Tower climbing is now second nature. Oh yeah, that was the, hold on. That was this boy over here. You knock over a lone pillar that's like hanging on by goo threads. You kill the eye and just connects to the tower.
Hello?
Hello, Gaia.
Hello. I just hear you say that's not the intended way. Well, there's a lot of that in this game.
That's an ultimate how it's meant to be done. Yet I did it.
Hey, it's in the game. I did it. It's how it's meant to be done.
I did it, smile.
I designed this, smile. How's it going?
Oh, it is going. I woke up like 2 hours ago.
Oh.
And I don't know how long you were in Discord last night, but I, like, around 10
I remember you, like, you went down to AFK and, like, I left the channel at 2 a.m. and you were still down there.
Oh, yeah, I was asleep.
I figured something happened, yeah.
Like, I was just like, man. I was just sitting there getting tired. I was like, I'm going to go to the restroom. And then I got back, like, I'm going to lie down. I feel, like, weirdly lightheaded. And the next thing I knew, it was 4 in the morning.
Don't worry, you only missed Lucky getting pretty salty at auto chess.
I feel like I'm an enabler in this situation, by the way. Because I'm pretty sure I'm the one that told him about auto chess.
Well, like, he did a match, and he got just ass-blasted. So he did a second match, and got ass-blasted a second time. So he was like, fuck it, I gotta come back from this. And he actually did do decent. I went to bed at that point, but he had, like, a really good setup before I went off to sleep.
No, I'm gonna hope that was I'm gonna hope that was a water bottle.
No, that was me blowing into a tissue.
Oh, ouch! Yeah. It sounded painful.
No, I've been up since like 9:30. I woke up and like my neck was hurting, so I couldn't go back to sleep. And then I found out that the water heater broke for the second time in a month, so I can't take a shower right now. Yay! Unless I want to freeze or something, I don't know.
That's a personal call. I've done it where I've just said fuck it, take a cold shower, but I wouldn't do it on a day like today where, well, for you it's probably 50-ish or something like that.
Actually it's about mid-70s. The cold front didn't really do much this time around. I mean it's 72 in the house right now for me, so it means it's somewhat cool out today.
Yeah, well.
But no, like, no, I can't do cold showers. I really can't.
Let me refresh. Yeah, right now it's 23 outside, so, like, if it was, like, 50, 60 outside, I would do a cold shower and just muscle through it, but not today when it's, like, you know, stupid cold outside.
I'm a weak person. I'm a soft girl.
Like, there's always like two sides of this coin where, you know, because I think I bring it up a lot too in some conversations, just like, people who live north, like in wintertime, like to make fun of the people down south, but it's just like, I also understand that, like, you know, if the roles were reversed, I'd be bitching just as hard because it's too warm.
Oh, yeah, especially during the summer when the rain starts happening, yeah.
Also, that boy didn't even get a chance to attack. Let's see, it was less than this club, so we leave it be. Oh, I think I can also finally take off my stupid bird head and put on my stupid imp head.
Twitch keeps pausing my video every now and then. It doesn't matter what stream I'm on.
It's not like any kind of. It's not like an inactivity thing on your computer or anything like
that.
No,
it's just like the stream just stops and I have to refresh the page.
Well, it hasn't happened to me recently, but that happened to me while I was watching the Nintendo Direct the other day. I've had it open for a while, and it paused like on the second half of the Mario Maker 2 reveal. Or no, that was on Nintendo's website, not on Twitch. I went to Twitch and then everything worked fine from there.
I mean, it's more likely to mess up in streams where I don't have, like, the video control so much, but, like, it still happens even on the streams that don't, so, aren't that do, so. It's something Twitch is having trouble with lately, I guess.
I think Twitch is having some hiccups here and there. Keep in mind, the platform still works.
Yeah.
So, I'm not going to play that much. What was it? Like, a lot of other places where I've gone and watched a stream, like, I get, like, 5 minutes into it, and then it's just like, okay, you're done now. You're done watching now. I'm sorry. No, I'm still... You're done.
Perish. Hooray! I'm 24.
Happy birthday? I'm gonna assume level... Or you're probably playing 14, grinding up Blue Mage or something like that.
No! Oh, no, I... Maxed that a long while ago. No, I'm actually playing Persona.
Oh, four? I thought I saw you say something
four.
To me about Kanji.
Yeah, I beat Kanji during the stream last night. Oh, three levels before I was supposed to. Hell yeah.
Well, welcome to me. Are you playing on? I gotta ask though. Are you like me? Are you also playing on hard?
No.
Oh, because I'm playing on hard and I did that.
Oh. I was barely
ceiling,
able to keep up with the healing.
Because ceiling and ceiling peer pressured me to do it, basically.
No, like, I was barely keeping up with the healing, and I had to use items a few times. If I had gotten in there on hard, he probably would have kicked my ass. I'm also being really stupid with Persona with this game. Like, it's not as intuitive as 5 was, so... I still have the Izanagi just because I feel like I just want to have him. Even though I know I should get rid of him as soon as I can.
I would say, yeah, that's a boy you dip pretty quickly. Like, shortly after you get done fighting, you'll see.
The amount of options for lightning users has been somewhat low.
Yeah, it's low.
Yeah. I mean, granted, I'm going to get Kanji soon enough, so that problem's going to solve itself, but...
Oh, right, this Korok.
Stab him! I want to play the Persona 4 fighting game.
Where's 5?
Have you ever seen Kanji in that game?
He has his chair.
Yeah. Oh yeah, he does a BB tag as well. But like, you get to do more stuff with him. And...
There it is.
I didn't mean to press that! Whatever.
So, what is it? But yeah, ceiling will hold you to some kind of standard. Like, I don't think he's really... Yeah, I think he's, like, letting me spread my wings a little bit, even though he gives me shit while I play. But, like... Because most people just stick with the first, most people, including him, just stick with the first four party members the game gives you and don't switch off ever.
I mean, I feel like the main character is supposed to be a lightning user, so I'm a little hesitant on using Kanji, but like, if anyone, he'd be replacing, I guess, Shiya? No, actually, he'd probably be replacing Chie. Yosuke's kind of a all-rounder in this game.
Well, you, I
It
think
was
you.
easier in 5 because, like, Yusuke and Ryuji had basically the same role, just different elements.
Well, that's why I'm like, that's why I've been like thinking about if I do go back to Persona 4, which I've finally been feeling like willing to do it somewhat a bit more recently. But if I go back to Persona 4, I feel like I might just break everybody's heart and sub out Yukiko for Teddy. 'Cause they do roughly the same thing too.
Support each.
Support healer, but Teddy is ice where Yukiko is fire.
Interesting. So basically, a Chie Yukiko. Got it.
Yes, but instead of being obsessed with being a proper lady or steak, he's obsessed with ladies. And not in a good way.
I mean, Yosuke is kind of the same way. God, that's so confusing how there's a Yosuke in 4 and a Yusuke in 5.
It's just what letter you replace it with.
How dare they?
Did the brain box break? Did you break your brain box? Oh yeah,
No.
this one where she rounds second base.
Ooh, she's learning counter.
Help Link. He's been assaulted by giant lips.
Miss Chungus.
That is not. Guy, do we have to have a do we
Why?
have to have a talk?
No. Let me have this.
The talk does not exist in this world.
Wait, is it 1:24? Can I leave this dungeon? I mean, I could leave. No, yes, go leave.
You could. I mean, I'm. If you've just finished Kanji, you could ask me because I'm past that point right now, and I could help you to some
I mean,
degree.
I went back in partly because
Oh,
I
you're back
could
in
use
there.
the
Okay.
levels, and I went back in so I could actually do some of the questings. I can't do the questings at Kanji's place yet, but I'm just going in here because levels are needed.
Yeah. I think what it was is the
Oh no.
next dungeon. Because well, because I'm playing in hard. I think the host while we drill. Because I'm brain will kick in a second. Give it to me. I was just storming through dungeons and I didn't go back in to do partial quests or the optional stuff. I was just storming through dungeons and then I got up to the next dungeon. It's like, oh, I actually need to grind a little bit. I'm like three or
That
four level.
kind of
No,
happened to me.
not the next dungeon, the dungeon after that. I was like, oh, I'm like 5 levels under what I need to be. I should grind. And I went back and did everything else, and that's how I got where I basically
This
where
is so cute.
my Narukami is effectively the Ness of my party.
Hello, Waluigi girl. Those are cute emotes.
Hi.
Hi! No, I had that issue at the start of Kanji's dungeon. I kind of blitzed through Yukiko. I mean, I felt the final boss at like 21. That gives you any indication. And that was after a lot of grinding. Like, I think I entered the dungeon at like 18.
Sorry, I'm listening, but I'm also focusing on combat.
No, it's fine.
But so yeah, like I feel like I'm a little like I was a little more prepared for a lot of stuff just because I had Ceiling helping me through a lot of it. But I also was dumb because I'm used to quote unquote babies RPGs.
No, I'm used to five. That's my problem. Five simplified so many things compared to this game. Like, even leveling seemed easier in five.
I mean, I'm in a weird.
Yeah, I'll take the half money so I can get
Also,
stuff.
Farf is just shooketh. Oh, they encouraged us.
That's
Okay,
not
cool.
fair. God damn it, it froze again. Ready? Ding.
Oh, I missed it. Hold on.
Time to yeet. Oh, I can't yeet him the way he's equipped. All right, yeet the Oberon. I never really did the shield surfing thing in this game, only because like it told me, "Hey, your shield will break if you do this a lot." I'm like, "Oh."
It scales based on the durability of the shield, how
I
quickly it'll break.
know,
So
but
like
it.
I've got a knight shield 40 durability, so like I could do it for a while, but and this is just for if you happen to go back to it by the if you go back to this game by the way, is why I'm telling you this part, but if you shield surf on sand or snow, it doesn't affect it whatsoever.
Oh, so I can do that one mini game without punishment. Neat. Didn't know that part though. I never said that.
Yeah, they don't say it, but like it's kind of like a
How
hidden
dare!
property thing.
How dare!
How dare you?
Do you win this? Zap. You
All
will
right.
be aware, I have a sheep.
All right, I have a dumb idea. What if I just yeet the ball? Yeet! That worked surprisingly not. Yeah, for the de
Oh, this place. I remember this one. I think I did something similar. Not gonna lie.
The first time I went through here, I definitely fought everything around here. But because I'm not like super
Oh.
well equipped and everything's one tier up, I'm just gonna shortcut the fuck out of this.
Yeah. There's a bone nearby, though. I remember using that in a Korok leaf.
Well, I'm using these now.
Well, the problem is that the boat is like one of those square raft things.
Right.
So, like, the ball would fall off pretty easily.
I'm surprised that worked to any effect that it did. And I think, yeah, there is a land bridge over here. Now I'm just gonna shoot this guy and upset that he exists. Oh, I don't
Yeah, I
have a
don't know if
weapon.
I'm doing the job stuff right though, because like I only just unlocked the doctor thing, like just now, like the hospital
Oh,
job.
no, unless I did it wrong too, that actually shows up kind of late. And I like.
The job shows up at 5:25, I think, but like you need three intelligence in order to be able to access it.
Right. No, I accessed that as soon as I could, but I had
Yeah.
the intelligence, so I just don't know if I did things wrong. They shot the ball.
No, it looks like it's just like, oh, wow, I thought he just snuck that rock. You got hit by a rock, and I thought he just hit the ball out of your hands. It would have been so tragic.
Oh shit. I wasn't paying attention to where lightning was gonna strike. I'm resilient though.
I didn't even see that.
I was looking at chat.
Oh no, but
Yeet.
a point that Farf made earlier, I really hate the lightning and metal mechanic in this game. It's so
Oh,
annoying.
yeah, the
Like
light.
the wood fire burning is fine with me, because I feel like that could actually be used to benefit. in some places, but like the you can't wear metal stuff in lightning storms unless you want to have a bad time thing. It's really annoying.
Yeah. It's partially gating, partially a challenge.
Yeah.
Partially the game saying, hey, we want to make sure you're trying everything. And now that I've done this.
I think I would go back to this game though if I ever got the DLC, because I never got either of those. Never bothered purchasing them. Granted, the first one I heard was like this.
The first DLC basically just is kind of a quality of life, like for moving around the world. It's a quality of life and tribute pack.
Man,
And
like basically the Dungeon of Shadows thing, or whatever the hell they called it in Twilight Princess.
yes.
Master Trials. Like the champion one, I know like the first half of that, like the first challenge of that, the one with like the super slingshot is really annoying, but the other ones are kind of nice. Plus that
Oh,
story you get during.
the one-shot obliterator.
Yeah, but you also get one shot obliterated. You literally become a glass cannon.
I'm fine with this. I'm willing to. I want to see how much money I can rake in off that because everything's gonna be one tier up.
See, do I want to keep going? 24 might be fine. Actually, you just about to level up. That's cool.
But yeah, at the point you're at, I ditched Yosuke for Kanji. Cause Kanji, my boy. Oh, there's gonna be a scene coming up. Oh,
It's gonna be a what?
there's gonna be a there's gonna, now the Kanji in the party. All the scenes are gonna get better. All of them.
If I'm correct, I think like you go on the summer vacation before Issei pops up, right?
Roughly around the same time. Well, she's
Okay.
shortly after the summer vacation.
I see. Yeah, that's gonna be a set of cutscenes.
Just the fact that I want you to remember though. Also, I got a bit of loose skin here, sorry. So I'm gonna be picking at it if I don't take care of it right away, and then it's gonna be more distracting. Keep in mind, Kanji, even though it does not look like it in any possible regard, Kanji is younger than the rest of your party. By
Oh yeah, no. Like he calls use sensei.
He calls everybody sensei.
Yeah. Well, yeah. He's like first year, I think, right?
He's a
Maybe.
first. He's like, well, he's basically
He's
the
just a big
equivalent.
boy.
The equivalent in our school system is like the person who. The person he's basically like the person who turns the that age right at right at the end of the year basically. Or like right at the start, basically making them the youngest. He's that equivalent, just because he happens to be born at that time. Which I think he even calls. I mean, slight spoilers. Risei is going to be with you at some point.
Oh, I think I already like considering the whole like fighting game thing. I think I have a good hunch of who the main villain is in this game. Or at least one of the major villains in the game.
But anyway, when Risei joins, it's just like she's on the opposite end of the spectrum where she barely got underneath the age gap or whatever, so she is unfortunately a year back, even though she is like
Oh
he'll be
yeah,
older.
now I know what you're talking about. Yeah, there's like a whole rule thing with the aging and stuff in Japan.
Well, not just aging in Japan, like
Or
here too, like it's basically the
actually, yeah,
past.
that is right. My younger brother actually had to deal with something like that once.
And I got a
He was like a
text.
certain age that they didn't want to, like schools didn't want to put him in first grade for some reason. Senpai Tep put him in a private school for a year
I
so
have to
that
answer a
he could get the
question here.
qualifications. You said question?
My mom's asking me if this apartment complex has any vacancies. Yeah,
Oh, I need.
my text alert is Wario, a la Mario Kart 64. Why, yeah.
I didn't know that was a thing. Oh, that's. Okay, good. He didn't hit Yosuke. This is fine. I need to download funny sounds from my phone and then get embarrassed at them when they happen at
Well,
work.
here's the question I should ask. Oh, let me ask that question after Ant.
Yeah. All right, this is floor 7, the big box.
My mom's asking me if there's apartments available out here, and I'm a little worried why she's asking that.
Concerned.
Yeah, I'm not gonna ask why she's asking, but I'm just a little concerned.
Need to start looking for apartments soon.
Yeah, I won't lie, I definitely fell into my apartment here. I've even when I'm laid off like I am right now, I can still afford my rent every month off of unemployment and whatnot. Yeah, leave that be. Puppy, no.
I hate these golden hand things. I can never kill them, and they just bully me.
You like I've been able to kill a couple of them. You have to get lucky and crit, but I will tell you, it also helps if you have connections with your party members, 'cause they can crit more often and get follow-up attacks. If you not
Yeah, I
happen to
need to
knock her
start
down.
building those. I only just got Yosuke and Yukiko's like follow-up move.
Yeah. Plus Yukiko and Chie can like double up on each other's attacks.
the twin dragon thing,
Yep.
yeah.
Oh, no, I don't wanna, stupid.
No.
All right, hold on one second. I gotta reply back again.
Eat dab. Ew, what is this? A shitty card distribution.
Anyway, just auto battle that stuff.
I try. This is like usually what happens is that like he just beats up my party down to like half health and then runs away. Cunt. It's alright.
No, I don't care. Like, just don't abuse that.
Oh, yes. Oh, damn it, the stream froze again. Because you were looking at your phone for quite a while. Perfect concentration.
Let's see. Oh God, and it's not out here, and I
Maybe
don't
if I
have.
set it to auto instead of just the not auto, you'll do something.
I was going to say, if you auto battle that stuff, if you just auto battle that stuff, that's like your best way of handling them. Don't. You're not gonna deal anything else. You're not gonna deal any damage besides physical hits.
No.
Wait, can I not? I have six. Oh, I have to offer the part of Dinral. Fuck you. Oh, I can activate a cutscene. And I'm gonna talk through this cutscene so a little bit here. So, let's see. So yeah, if you find the golden hands in any regard, just turn on rush, try and beat them down. You won't be able to stun them or all out them or anything.
See, like, here's my plan. I'm going to romance Chie. Then she'll just take everything to death. Easy.
Well, the thing with well, no, you just have to get your link with her up to level 5, and that activates the yeet.
Oh, no. She already yeets people at 3.
Oh. I did wait forever to level her up, and I think everybody else is up to level 5, so that'll do it.
It's called Galactic Punt, right?
I think so. That's like the last thing I did before I stopped streaming Persona 4 was I as I got my I confidanted ETA up to 3.
Yeah, 3 is when she gets Galactic Punch. That's what I've been doing for a long time now.
I think I may have even actually got up to 4.
Kind of funny, because like the other two, like they just crit the enemy down. She just fucking pumps them out of existence. What's funny is that in fighting games, that's her insta-kill move as well.
Fucking yeet. Is it still yeeting if you do it with your foot?
I think that's yoding? I don't know.
That's the past tense.
Not anymore.
I will yeet. I yeet. I yote. It's... Also, now because this is where my brain goes, new from Apple, the iYeet.
This is new, principality.
And you just, and all the commercial is just people chucking shit. Yeet!
Oh my god!
Well,
Arcana shifted into a Persona level up. Holy shit.
What happened?
Like, you know, like, the card that you get where it just gives you an auto level for your persona?
Oh, yes.
Like, I got a card that transformed the persona into that.
Oh, what's on the card? Damn it, I don't want to go up and around. I might wait. Whatever, I'll just learn to climb again. Yep. And fall back down a little bit. And up. And hip. And fall back down a little bit. There's a rhythm to this, and I hate that I know the rhythm.
Farewell, Izanagi.
That's exactly my thought process, Farf. That's exactly what I was thinking. Introducing the new Ayeet. I don't know why I do the announcer voice every time a product comes into mind. Quick, big-time companies, hire me. I'll yell stupidly like that into a microphone for you. I'm already doing it for free. Skull Lake. Yeah, let's head over to Skull Lake and then I'll visit Robinia.
Man, I wish that Apple still sell iPods. And not just an iPod, just an iPod. If you get the idea of what I'm trying to say.
I'm not following.
They like, you know how, like, back in the day they had, like, 4 different models of
iPod? Oh, that's what you mean. Now I follow.
Fucking hell. I really need a replacement for my iPod. That is not really much.
I had to get a replacement because the battery on my iPod...
No, that's my problem. That's my problem. Like, the battery on my, like, this really old Nano that I have just does not last longer than, like, a day. Unless I keep it on a charger.
Oh, you're complaining about today. I'm lucky if I get 10 minutes out of this one.
Oof.
But I have had it since...
Well, SanDisk has this basic one that's like $35 and you get a decent amount of gigs out of it. I was thinking about maybe trying finding one of those.
Yeah, I should have. Like, I got a refurbished one that is just an 8 gigabyte one. It's an iPod Touch 4th Gen because I really like the 4th Gen touches.
Ooh, look at this. Give me all the things.
Yes, it's exactly that far, but instead of the white silhouette being the headphones, it's just something you yeet. Anything really. But no, I got a refurbished i4 or like from eBay, so it was already a little shoddy, but that would be it, if it was a person on person, it that could be it. I'd find it funny. Then again, I'm kind of dead to most insensitive things, quote unquote. But no, I got a refurbished 8 gigabyte Gen 4 Touch. And it cost me, I think it cost me like 40. How the hell do you zoom on this thing? Yeah, it cost me like $40, something like that.
Yeah, there's some cheap alternatives out there nowadays. Or relatively cheap if you compare it to Apple, really.
Well, no, it's a refurbished of their product, so anyway.
Yeah, I think that's always been kind of the thing that people like to do. It was popular back in medical school. Well, like that's the annoying thing about the iPod that they have nowadays. It's basically just an iPhone without the phone. Like, it's effectively an iPhone without phone capabilities.
And that's
But
all I need.
everything else is there. And I mean everything else is there.
Exactly. That's all I need. I don't need a. Oh, my
Well,
bones.
yeah, I don't either, but like, it's also like to an extent where I don't know if I want that much stuff. Cheap.
Oh, they disappeared. Damn it. There, I actually got a picture of it in case I go back to the forest.
Yeah. You got quotations, a picture. This kid don't die.
He's a mage, so proceeds to yeet bombs. Damn it, he left. Anyway, I'm gonna go ch ow. Sir, I'm tired of your shit. What? What do you think you're doing?
This.
Anyway, now that I'm back on topic again. Oh my god, there's so many of these field Octoroks. I am tired of them. Ow. Was that just fire, or was that a shrine back there? Ah, it was just fire. I hate him. That's what I took the first time around, but I just didn't. I never could catch him in time, but when I had the camera, and then by the time I had the camera, I just left. So, that's my picture if I happen to go back to the forest.
Rivali's Gale is now ready.
Perfect time, you son of a bitch. Spoilers, I don't like Revali.
He's basically Falco.
I was just, and to that extent, I was just gonna say, anybody who likes Revali likes Falco. Anybody who likes Falco thinks Melee is still a perfect game.
No, that's Fox players.
That's both, because Fox and Falco were in the meta.
Money, I love money. Yeah.
What kind of money? Are we talking like yen? Are we talking zenny? Are we talking MUNI?
God, it's
Shook, sugar.
MUNI. Thank you. I
Just
do know her.
this box. God damn it, Farf. I'm pretty sure my account is dry when it comes to Sizzbucks, so I can't afford any Sizz goods. Like the Sizzachino.
But how else are you gonna get sizzling good sales? Kill me.
We might have to bug him with that one. I'm waiting for the rain to stop. Stop less. Everybody, stop blessing the rains down in Africa. I want to progress.
Oh god, that was the other thing I hated about this game. Oh, trying to climb when it's raining.
Well, that's the only way I can get up while I could also go around the outside there. That's really high. So I would also need it to stop raining to go that way. Excuse me. Are we done now? Is everybody calm?
Oh
It's
my
still raining.
God, is all right. This game does that. I forget. You can store more personas as you level and as you progress the story.
Yeah, you get more. You,
Oof.
yeah, you get more persona
I
slots.
forgot. Oh, that's
Have you also
disgusting.
been forgetting to register your personas?
Oh no, I did that religiously in five, so I'm
Good.
definitely doing it here. No, it's way too good in five. Plus, keeper in five, I swear.
I think I yeah, I don't think you were here for it, but just know that there is a card that you might start finding if you go back, if you're grinding up to areas again. You might come across a card called Magician from the roulette thing. That will randomly enhance w one random skill on your current persona for the protagonist. So let me tell you the story about how I managed to get the single target full heal spell.
How you
30 levels
spread
before you're supposed to.
it. I mean, all I have to do is just get White Mage to 60. What's the problem here?
Okay. What if I told you I was Red Mage level 30?
Yeah, that would be busted.
Because effectively, well, I guess I was more blue mage in this regard. Because how my Narukami is set up is he is the Ness or the toolbox where I have things that remove statuses, a big ol' fuck off heal spell, immunity to certain statuses and, well, to a couple statuses and auto Terukaja so I can at least swing my stick at things.
More Misty Boys. Are you fighting dinosaur scares? What
No.
do you mean I missed? No.
I'm playing the tense music from the game you're playing.
Oh. That sounded like the Jurassic Park theme for a moment.
Yes, 'cause sounds a lot like banana.
I mean, it does.
Wrong. Objectively wrong. Knowledgeably wrong.
Yeah, you leveled up. Alright. You can't fucking post Kaiden, alright?
You leveled up. Way to go, Sensei! Kanji's a good boy.
Yeah, I'm kind of looking forward to having him in the party. Ooh.
Everybody says his spells are poo-poo. They're not that bad if you get something that increases their power.
Yeah.
But if
No,
you don't.
I've seen like a few accessories that boost the power of a certain element.
Yeah. So, like, if you
I
can't
actually
come.
have that on Chie right now. She has an ice booster.
Yeah, so her ice spells aren't that bad. So I would recommend, like, if you're gonna work with Kanji, get him something that boosts it. I think he has a weapon. I think he has a return visit dungeon item that on his weapon increases lightning damage.
Well,
But I can't remember very well because it has been almost a year since I played Persona 4.
eh. I mean, like, I've been effectively playing this game on and off for quite some time now at this point. Like, I only just recently picked it up, and even then, that was just to get to Kanji's dungeon, and then I dropped it for a while again, and now I'm trying to pick it back up since I beat Kingdom Hearts.
Oh, I have all my good stuff on. Okay, we're good.
Trying to, like, actually get through, like, big, important RPGs again. That's, like I said, just Kingdom Hearts, so like I'm kind of mode, I guess, for that.
Well, when I'm done with Breath of the Wild on my second time around. Sup, you ugly bitch. Oh god, he heard me! He heard me!
Hubris. Hubris.
Oh god, he has a spear. How the hell do I dodge half his attacks? Like this?
You get an axe.
Kinda though.
Oh, you pissed off a Lionel. Oh god.
Exactly.
I have never actually fought a Lionel in this game. I did my best to avoid fighting them.
Hello, my good bitch! Oh god, he has lightning.
Holy shit.
I was, like, not at full health when he did that, too. Oh! Hi, Snowy. Thanks for the host. I had to read it.
This magician again?
Personas?
Yeah, no, I have a list up, so
Yosuke is the magician.
God, that's so not... I blame 5. I blame 5 so much.
It's Yosuke, not Yusuke.
Well, like, because... Well, yeah, because 5's Yosuke is Emperor, and then Ryuji, which is basically Yosuke, just dumber, but also a gooder boy, is Chariot. So I keep having to remind myself he's not Chariot.
Lol. Come here, fight me. Smash me, you strong motherfucker.
Oh my.
Got him in the face, it's time. Mount him! Mount him and ride him! I've learned how to fight the spear ones. Besides just hoping he charges. Snap! Smash me, you strong motherfucker. No dying.
Nah.
Dying not allowed.
I think it's soda that's making this cough come up more. Because I swear, like, I drink a can of soda and I start coughing.
The acidity not sitting with you or something like that?
Probably, yeah, it's a new thing too, so I think my body's trying to just say, hey, knock it off.
Eh.
And I like tasty, tasty soda.
And I like tasty, tasty death beverage. Got him! Right in the face.
Mount?
Yeah, you can hop on them, and if you hit him in the face,
just stabbing him. Wow, okay.
If you stun them by hitting him in the face, you can just hop on top, like that. I somehow hit him in the face, so hop on top, and it saves a little weapon durability too. I feel. I love fighting Lionels. Bitch, bitch, and da bitch. Oh god, this is a silver one too. I just realized. Like, if I'm not careful, he will yeet my ass into the stratosphere. Got him.
Ooh, I didn't level up his power. Oh shit.
Got him in the face. I've learned how to hit their faces now. This is. Now that I, like, know the rough trajectory for hitting a Lionel in the face, this is so much easier.
Okay.
I killed the silver Lionel when I should only be challenging, like, base Lionels. Ooh, got shock arrows for it too. Huh. It seems I need to yeet a weapon. A spear, even. Or that poo-poo thing. We're done here. So yeah. Just keep, like, for watching, keep in mind, for progression reasons, like, I should only be fighting, like, base or red Lionels at this point still, maybe the occasional blue one, and I took on a silver one. I have yet to see a gold one, but when I see it, I'ma slap him. It's gonna be like slap chop.
1-800, are you slapping?
Oh, I thought that was a cricket. I was gonna snag it up. Did I come out here for a shrine? Why did it come out this way? Probably to visit Robbie.
You need me, son. Yeah, let's get son. Son.
Son, son, son.
I'm just checking to see if I even have one. Oh, I do. Okay, Sif. Hey, Sif. Really weak. Am I gonna have a stronger one?
Where are you going, sir? Alright, now give me all your bones. Oh no, your bones, they're sliding down the mountainside. I feel like I've just kind of meandered. I haven't even, like, tried to go directly to Robbie's place, which actually... That reminds me, I'm at this point where I need to carry a torch over, or to torch something over to him, don't I? And I just dropped my torch-like weapon. Which means I need to clear out things. How convenient. I just got one. This is a torch, right? I also have to be careful because I know there is a, I know, at least in the base game, a Wipelkamen spawns up here normally, so I have to be extremely careful. So we could see the first instance of a blue or a gold Bokoblin. And now you have to do this for Robbie to advance the plot, so I'm just advancing the plot ahead of time. Do it for plot. Not that plot. Let's see. So the next up. Oh, this. Good, a frostblade. Ah, my good man, I see you do not appreciate my presence, but here's the thing. I'm gonna eat that ass. Okay, back to your regularly scheduled torch lighting. Hold on. You, Wolf, why'd you sound the sirens? Bad puppy. I know this might be shocking, but there is such a thing as a bad boy.
You lied.
There is no such thing. Oh, let's see. So there. Oh my god, it started raining. Just enough to piss me off. I don't believe it. It's not even on the forecast. It's going to rain. Just don't you dare put that out. It's going to rain just enough to put to make it impossible to carry on with this. Hit. That's actually what just happened, Ahmed. Get the shot. I missed. Well, I know how to handle issues with Bokoblins. Introduce him to the power of physics. Yep. Sorry, that, I realized that was loud. A boop. Go down. Yes, one. I don't fight fights. Huh. His beef's strong. Well, that was fun. They'll give me all this precious loot. Do I have... Okay, no. Wait. Why does that club have... That club has increased damage. I hate. That club actually has more damage than the Frosted Great Blade. Let's see. Now, where did I leave my last source of fire? There it is. Why are you back? Where were you during that whole fight? I thought I defeated you all. Boom! Hey, catch this bomb. You missed. Sir, you missed. Sir, you're still missing. Fine, I'll throw it like hella left. The game is saying no. Delete. Delete again. Delete a third time. Let's try this again. Now then, let me take this club and go down. This is definitely how the game works. This is how they intended for you to do it. Not with a sticky torch. Nope. All wind weapons. Oh yeah, I get some goodies if I do this. Yep. So that means... Yep. They all died and put their goodies in the water. Now, I think at this point, it's a pretty easy run back. Tell me you're talking about the shrine, like, over there by the town. Well, good. I have a moblin shooting me. Or no, it's just a bokoblin. We're good. Hello. Don't touch me for a minute, please. Alright. Ooh. Sir, you realize you're on fire. You're fine. Because this is Thriller. Oh god, the enemy slime back. Puppy, no. Puppy, no. There's another torch around here I can hit before this burns up. I know that for a fact. Nice. Hold on, let me just set the forest on fire. I can't run either. This is the worst. Oh, it melted. Yeah, sure, why not? Hey. No. Cease. No, this is forbidden. Let's see, do I at least have a tree branch I can use? I could get a tree branch. There we go. Oh, don't burn up on me instantly, tree branch. It's gonna. Oh, there we go. That's what I'm after. This is like the last one before his hut, so this is good. Yes, because that's how you lumberjack. Bombs. I don't blame you. That's actually how I did it, too. And that. And this. Yeet.
Okay.
I may have yeeted a tree branch.
A flaming tree branch, too. Only you, Scooter. Only you could prevent forest fires. What are you doing?
Only you can prevent forest fires. No, seriously, that's you're the last line. Topical.
I need a
bitch. Alright. Now then, where is that shrine that's been haunting me? It's in the middle of the lake, isn't it? Yeah, I'm gonna do that whole rigmarole. Yeah, let's see, get down this side of the mountain, walk around back here, and then walk all the way around this way. Fuck that. Oh, I walked around it. Oh, there's a horse stable over there, too. Bitchin'. Coming in hot.
I thought you said horse table for a second. So you're a second.
Just horse. Horse!
Aha! I can do stuff at night! Fuck you, game!
Ah, welcome to your nighttime job. Jobs.
Well, no, I mean, like, I went to the dungeon, so usually like, they say, hey, you're too tired to do shit. You should stop. Yeah, I can't even leave the house, but I can. Talk to Doji. Hooray! Fuck you, game.
Dojima.
Suck a nut, Morgana! Does this look like sleeping to you?
Meanwhile, Morgana's just fidgeting in the future. Just, Morgana, are you okay? You don't look right.
Somebody's not sleeping.
Yeah.
Also, because I'm thinking of it now, getting the fucking mech Shinji get the fuck to bed, Ryuji. I think it's the right person. No, it's a different character. I don't remember your character's name. All right, Ren. There we go. Got it. Get the fuck to bed, Ren. Same energy.
Oh, no.
No.
Told you, man. How could you?
Alright, I was checking Twitter quick.
Checking Twitter. Checking.
That's very unprofessional. You shouldn't check Twitter. Checking Twitter. And. Uh-oh. Big uh-oh. Big uh-oh. Oh, I've been saved. Go, 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 go. I did it. Oh my god. First try. I forgot this game is an asshole. That's not what I'm doing, game. I'm trying to line up my shot a bit better.
There you see me, Morgana? I up the social link! Fuck yeah!
Right out. I yeeted it. I have to reset it.
Oh, too much.
Fine. I'll just putter this shit. Ippy. I like how I first tried it too, and then I was ready to let it just swirl in. It's like, oh, but you left, so now it despawned. Lol. You're gonna keep rolling.
Roll my roll.
I'm gonna slap you. Habuski! I hate.
Something motion controls.
Don't press B yet. Don't press B until Uncle Zelda says it's okay. Yes, Uncle. And now for part two, featuring slopes. Because I want my goodie prize, damn it.
Okay.
Oh, shit. Okay. Well, I already fucked it up.
Oh, no, I did the right thing. Okay, cool.
Okay, so pull it back, turn the controller. Yeet!
This is what you wanted, Maria, right? Steal, I've helped for you.
I too like Lythero. I guess more accurately, Trey. Trey was a fucking goon in that video, the whole video.
I thought we were friends. Pshaw! Not anymore!
We were never friends. Oh, son of a bitch, I got duped.
You've been speckledorfed. That's not even a war, and I agree with you.
Just that whole bit. The funny thing is, Because someone did give me a sub, I've been in Lythero's sub server.
Mm.
And Trey hangs out with the people in there a lot. He's one of those cool people.
Trey is that Lee's real name, or is that just a friend of his?
That's Platonic Sage.
Oh, right. Yeah.
Platonic Sage is a cool dude.
A salty motherfucker sometimes.
But no, he was terrible because in that video, just because riding up with a bullet bill, I don't have to try anymore. I became terrorism. He's a goon, but he's also a fantastic person.
So are you,
I've never been. I've actually only been called goon. I've been called goon twice now. You're the second.
I meant the Fantastic Person part. No.
Oh, I'm a fantastic goon, yes. No, I realize I get a little eccentric at times. I won't be. I'm not afraid to admit I'm a goon. Robbie, a word. Seeing as I've skipped your opening dialogue. Ask me. Furnace is lit. Let him do his dab. Okay, it's not a dab, but it's close, so we're gonna get to it. This ice cold gecko on me.
Is anyone at school right now? No? Part of me hates how like everyone just kind of ditches school right before a dungeon finishes up. I guess that's the game's way of saying, hey, you should probably get going, bud.
Well, you have finished the dungeon, I'm assuming.
Oh, yeah, long ago.
Okay.
I was only in there just so I could get the Yukiko Castle quest sorted and get some level at the same time.
Oh, man, I just realized you haven't even known the worst part about the game at this point, then. So, you're playing on normal.
Concerned.
I'm playing on hard.
If you, Narukami, dies at any point during a fight, it's a wipe.
Oh no, that's what it's like in 5 as well. If Ren dies at any point, you're done.
Alright. And of course I can't afford it. I don't have all the materials for it. That's fine.
Oh, there's a quest for feeding a cat? Oh no.
Oh yeah, there is.
Kitty, no.
Familiar name missing.
Kitty, no.
There's one for a kitty and there's one for a dog as well. Later on. Don't do it right now, but I will tell you just to do that one. Get yourself some steak skewers. Or at least a steak skewer.
Is it worth it at all, the fish? Like, I think the fishing is how you feed the cat, but...
Yes, the fishing is how you feed the cat, so your call if you would like to.
But, like, is there any other purpose? Like, does it up any of my stats?
I don't believe so. Oh, hi, Silver Star. I didn't see you slide in. You slid into the DMs. I can't remember if I can make it with this much stamina or not. I'm going in here. This is my goal, is to get in there.
I should try Q someday. I kind of want to get the second one just because it has 5 characters in that as well.
I have Q. I'm holding it in my hand.
It was on sale at one point. I thought about getting it, but like there was bigger issues at the time. I don't.
You know what's the worst part about this? I could actually just run up there and Revali's Gale and get to the shrine. I don't have to.
Oh no, I did that for one of these. I don't remember which, but I 100% did that for one of them.
Oh, it's close. Okay, that was like the bare minimum.
Oh yeah, this island. Have you done this island before?
Not right now. Hi, Passiflora. Oh, right. Real guardians. Ah, real guardians. Nope. I'm going to nope right the fuck out. No! Woohoo! You got to beat on me. What if I just take my original Gale back up and you can't hit me?
Yikes.
Big yikes.
They're the flying ones too.
Right now I am here. I'll just zoom out. This isn't a 100%. This is just kind of a casual-esque playthrough through master mode. So this is what my map looks like.
Is this where all of fucking Chie's things have been? What the fuck?
But, like I said, this is more of a casual playthrough. Right now, I've... quote-unquote casual, because it's master mode. Because I've, I have done a 100... I have done two 100% playthroughs of this. Once on off-recording, one on-recording. Hell yeah, bomb arrows.
Yeah, that's descriptive.
Hell yeah, Colonel, it's so weird to be attracted to your gun.
What?
Snake, it's 4 a.m. Stop calling me.
I'm your house, Colonel.
Where are the Cheerios? Sorry. Lee and Scott are a deadly duo. Okay. Like I said, this is more casual, so I'm probably going to be, like, quote-unquote breaking a lot of stuff, because I've been through this game multiple times, so I'm just playing to have fun. I'm not playing to be super amazing at it. And to see if Master Mode will kick my ass enough. Spoilers, it has. I can't even finish floor 5 of the Master Sword Trials. It's a good game. Bad Bat. Sequel to Bad Rats.
All ailments high? What?
Oh! Is that a skill that you got, or a skill an enemy used?
No, it's a... like, I can make a dagger. Or a Yusuke. Just like the added benefit is all things high.
Okay. I don't know what the wording of that means. I feel like all wording on weapons is usually to the benefit of the user.
Yeah, no. Like, if it says, like, poison attack low, then that means I have a low chance of poisoning someone if I hit someone with something.
Okay, so that means if you hit somebody with that, you haven't seen the spell yet, but there is a spell that basically doubles or triples their susceptibility to things like paralysis, poison, fear, things like that. It's a pretty bad skill, from what I was told. Berserker Rage!
Oh, that is a natural resist silence, but doesn't do very much.
Well, if it's on Yosuke, yes, considering he's...
Oh, it's on Yukiko, but like I already...
Yes.
Oh, yeah, that's a good idea.
Well, wait, you just did her thing. Oh, no.
Hmm?
Oh, no. Did you check the spot where you fought that boss? I'm not hearing a yes.
I didn't know I could. Wait, is that going to be a thing in Kaji's dungeon, too?
Yep. As soon as
fuck.
Would you go back into a dungeon and defeat their special boss, check the spot where they were.
Yeah, there's like a king in Yukiko's thing, because I tried fighting it the other day and it kicked my ass.
Yeah, the Pleasant King or whatever the hell his name is.
Yeah. Well, like, I'm like 5 levels ahead of him and the game's just like, you know what? Rampage kills 2 of your people, have a nice day.
Yeah, the game's still mean.
That's just right, me. Well, I have a save right before I left, so this is all deja vu. I can just go.
Oh, someone won my buttons.
Oh, yeah, you're in this dungeon. The Guardian Graveyard is like, think of it as...
Oh, yeah. Hey, I got the Travel Medallion. I forgot this was the thing down here. Now I can just teleport. Well, I can set myself...
This is a good idea, because I think these things wake up when you get the main treasure out of it.
Yeah.
Or some of them do.
Which, I'm debating on just setting it so I can get the crown, but I don't care that much. It's a diamond crown.
I don't remember this teleportation thing.
DLC.
Huh. Okay.
Alright. Hello, boys! Wake up! And there was that sound of them activating. And here's the sound of me leaving. After a blood moon starts.
Yeah, just as a blood moon starts.
That's why I didn't bother. Go up. Tell me I'm still going up. I'm still going up. Later, nerds! I have your gold, now what? Yeah, you get a there's a whole armor set that is only sold by Robbie's assistant robot Dealey. And that has Guardian Resist for all three slots, plus I think it even makes Guardian Gear do more damage if you get the set bonus to go on it.
Oh, that's a new card. Whoa, that's also a new card. Money 5, hello?
It was alright, Passiflora. I am how one would say, depressingly single. Well, not depressingly, but you get it.
Oh, I got a magician.
Yeah.
Hey.
Yeah, Farf, if I, careful, that could be anyone's spell, so not only do you get the benefits, you also get the cost.
Rakunda changed to Marakunda. That's actually good. Let's just change the single target, I think, attack down to a multi-target attack down. If I remember that correctly.
Yeah.
That's actually
kind of
good.
Let's see, is there a treasure chest in there? There is not.
Yeah, decreased defense on all foes for 3 turns. Wow, that actually just... I turned it from a single target to an AoE. I love it.
That's hell yeah. Nice. Yes, and I like that about... You know, that's the thing about RPGs.
Never underestimate the power of crowd control.
Oh no, Passiflora. Last minute glow ups indeed. I would imagine that was probably... If you caught the wrong person, they probably would have thrown a fit too if it wasn't in their mind the perfect hairstyle. Especially because they were getting Gussie up for a date. Don't hurt yourself.
I'm not. It's more at risk of just dropping something on the floor.
Oh. Where do I want to go now? Because I feel like I want to go bungle through the jungle.
Oh, you know, I didn't know how much money I got off of that. Damn. I probably got a shit ton of money.
Yeah, I think I'm going to go Jungle Boys for a bit. Oh, okay, so it wasn't that bad, but it still was a thing. Yeah, I think I'm basically going to try and clear up any open spaces that are not specific regions. So I'm going to, right now, I'm just going to go through, like, the Gerudo Highlands and the two jungle provinces down here. And I think, it's been almost 3 hours. I think once we get closer to, oh, I forgot to upgrade my stuff. And then once we get closer to, like, maybe 3:30, 4, I'll probably switch up games, because I said that's what I'm going to do today, is play multiple games. And I can show you the poll if nobody believes me, but people, the votes came down to either playing Tetris 99 or just pick something else random. Those two options tied.
I actually should probably download that Switch.
Mm. Oh, Tetris 99?
Yeah, I'm not gotten the chance to play it. I've heard nothing but good things from everyone, but...
It's just basic Tetris,
yeah,
but it's competitive.
Yeah, it's Tetris, yeah. There's only so many ways you can do Tetris, I suppose.
Yeah,
but,
as I say,
yeah.
You can't really fuck up Tetris. They tried on Tetris DS, and it became the best version of Tetris to date.
Yeah, I was about to stop you there. Like, I thought the DS version was like one of the better ones out there. Like, I appreciate what they did with the DS, just because of, like, all the different boats that they had there. Like, not just all the Nintendo references and stuff.
Oh shit! Wait, I just remembered. I need to upgrade my stuff. I'm a smart lad. Just like, I need to upgrade my stuff. Okay, go find my shrines. Whee! Also, holy hell, my hair has decided to go full on coif today. I didn't even try that. I hate these things. Fuck it. Get down.
Huh? might be reinforcement. Yo.
They look nice on some people. I debatably, it looks nice on me. It just depends upon the person looking at me. I don't like how they look, but that's, again, that's just me. I've had the same haircut for 20 years, so. God damn, speaking of hair, that I still marvel at the fucking work that goes into that hair.
Yeah, making it actually stand that hot up.
Alright. Give me this horn. Give me this helmet up. Helmet up. Bird up.
Bird up.
Ba-da-da. I love and hate the internet at the same time. I need 3 horns per, don't I? Damn it.
Is that a raise spell? Please tell me that's a raise spell.
Okay, well, we're done here. My helmet. My entire gear is leveled up 1 stage. I have armor.
Okay, Yukiko just got a permanent position in my party.
Did she learn something through...
She learned a raise spell. God bless.
Oh, Rick Harm.
Oh, no, wait, that's a hand.
Anyway, let me go to... Where is the close... Oh, probably in Kakariko. I feel like it's a full beard, but I keep it short. Like, hit. I should say... You can't see too well, but here you go. Like, I can do that. I have a full beard going on, but I keep it short because if it gets long, if I keep it too long, like I could just get like random sprouts that shoot out. The bonus on the Berserker item set is a weapon charge stamina increase. Loose. I mean, I got a little bit of a double chin, but. It's better than it was years ago. Anyway, but no, I grew this massive hair. I don't know if you call it a goatee or beard. I grew this massive hair out for a no shave thing, and then I just never shaved it. No shave.
It's sealed with strong power. What?
What's sealed with strong power?
The door. The boss room.
Sure. I don't mind. I can't. I'd have to. Well, let me reload Twitch.
It won't let me into the boss room. Whee!
I have to reload Twitch because I close it because like the dashboard for Twitch lags apparently. Okay, I'm good now.
Get her help.
Is this on your return trip?
Yeah, like I came back to the Kanji dungeon and it says there's a powerful thing keeping me.
Oh, I think you need to get an item to get back in. Or, no, there's a quest you have to do that's... Or maybe you have to talk to Kanji. I don't know. There's something you have to do with Kanji that's just like, hey, do you want... Hey, I feel like something's happening at where I was and whatnot.
Well.
Alright. I think I still use that item you get from Kanji and I'm like 2 dungeons ahead of you.
I need to talk to you again, Dojima.
Dojimer. There we go. Thank you. What do we got here? Oh my, that is very straight cut. I like. I will even I'll even put that on a favorite just in case I decide to change up my hairstyle. Thank you for that. And I'll take some stamina with this other one. Oh yeah, sorry, I keep changing topics. So yeah, Farf, the set bonus for this is not only do you get the three attack ups passively, you get weapon charge. You get weapon charge up, which means if you have a two-handed weapon, you can spin for a lot longer. Like, 30 seconds of spinning becomes like a minute 15 of spinning. It's crazy and I love it. Okay, now... Oh, I never finished the cold area. Mother Hubbard. Yeah, exactly, I Beyblade time. Like, I'm not telling you to do it right now, Farf. Because you're watching me right now do it. But if you get the time, check out some of my later... Like, anything that's not the Gerudo area... But anything after, I want to say, when I did, like somewhere between Naburis and Meadow, between those two, I get all the power-ups for it, and and that's like my go-to fighting style, is just Beyblade.
Beyblade.
Alright, so unfortunately I do have to take off my hat. Put on my cold. I think I've put on all my cold gear for this area because it is as one would think cold.
Thinking.
Don't think too hard. Don't hurt yourself, champ. Okay, that was mean.
Wow.
Farf, you know what happens if you get me on this tangent. I just start calling it Heath, because I'm technically right in Spanish. No matter what your cross-argument is. Okay, fine, it's a Gerudo. People hate having this conversation with me. Jif, 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 Gif, Gerudo, Gerudo. I just go Japanese. Wow. I just go Spanish. Okay, they're both H's in Spanish. Fuck you. I am indeed a terrible person. But you knew that already. Okay, it's not that way. Okay, this is the one down the side of the mountain.
Right, and then I went shopping.
Notice me.
Puppy guy.
Bad puppy. God damn it, pull it out. It's right around here. All the way? Oh, it's back inside the mountain. Okay, I know it's around here. There's like a wall you blast open around here, and that's where it is. Oh my god, so many wolves. Stop. Oh. Are you sorry? Wait, it's further down? It's right below me, or above me. Well, let's try below, because I can go up pretty fast right now. There it is. Oh.
Damn, I hate how much accessories, armor is in this game.
Just gotta remember that sometimes you don't necessarily need the armor immediately. Like, even on hard, where I get less money and experience, I think that's an issue that I have to face. I didn't buy armor all the time. Let's see, let me cross.
I just upgraded all my weapons.
Oh, that's what I forgot to do. I forgot to download the Yoshi demo.
Then when you press down with the crash down, he makes a little thump. Right, it's raining. You know what that means?
Beef bowl time.
Meat dimension!
Yes.
Yeah!
I might download the demo, but I saw somebody play the demo, and it looks like super good quality just by the first level alone. Like how Woolly World paid attention to details in design, Crafted World is doing that with the design and with the level layout. Because they have to design the level twice. Forward and backwards. Gaia, no. I'm stopping you before you see that stupid song. I said forward and backwards, like, wait, shit, she's gonna sing OS 11, whatever the fuck it's called.
Oh, actually, A11, I said, yeah.
Yeah, I think ever since a new island just fucking tanked, I think they've like, okay, no, we have to not do that again. That was a bad move. When your gameplay sucks and your only redeeming quality is a song that is in the back, in the back four levels of the game, I think you may have fucked up. Also, okay, got it. Now that I've made such bold claims as that, now watch, once he's done with Phantom Hourglass, watch Sugar Conroy pull out New Island and just try and save it. Because apparently that's, like, I had a day off where I had nobody uploading stuff, so I just started watching, the Chugga compilation channel, and they have, interviews from him and whatnot, where he's just like, I try and focus on games that are Nintendo, but people have passed over and thought they were bad because of one thing or another. So that's why he does the games he does. Meanwhile, the games I do. I got 5 million here. Let me just... Alright, partners time it is.
Hello, yes, I would like fish.
Would you like fish? Now I gotta reorganize my stacks of stuff while I walk, because I had everything laid out ever so nicely on my desk. You don't want to see these stacks of games I've got sitting on here. Because I decided, hey, let me go... Now that I'm not moving anytime soon, let me dig through my DS and 3DS games and pull out games that I should be playing. I like how I'm just holding forward, by the way. Now, there's about... Oh, God, I have to stop to count. Let's see. Just guesstimating. There's, Oh! Thank you for following, Tables. I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6-ish? 6-ish stacks of DS and 3DS games that I have not beaten or touched that are... 9 deep, maybe 10 for some of them. And those are all DS games. Or 3D. All 3DS or DS games. I'm never on the road too much, so that's why I don't play them.
But then I've also got a couple of games in here. It's just like, okay, I need to have these in here because they're legends. Like Tetris DS is on these stacks. And then there's other games where it's just like, I spent money on it, I should probably beat it. Like Kingdom Hearts Recoded. This is probably... Oh, it's going to tell me a story. Oh, hey, cool. I got teleported up to the path. Hi, Lineru. You're looking a little sickly. Yada yada story, overcome my malice, shoot the glowy eye bits, make this house a home. Oh, it's Nedra, not Lineru. Okay, let me get my bow out. You know what, shock arrows, let's rock. Give me that. Give me that too while we're at it. I hit it, and that's the worst part. All right. You raise me up. Come on, you raise me up. I have to chase you up, don't I? I don't have Rivali's Gale yet, so I can't just take the shortcut. Damn it. Just climbing up. So, y'all like Frozen? Omega Pogger. Speaking of Frozen and Kingdom Hearts. Well, Frozen 2 for one. But apparently the fan base is just fucking divided on Kingdom Hearts right now, because some of them are like, oh my god, it's the best game ever because it's Kingdom Hearts. And then some of them are like, there's a lot of stuff that they've messed up in this game that makes 2 way better. So like the Kingdom Hearts fan base is at a tear. It's become the Sonic fan base. And now this is happening. Ah, good shot. Okay, ow. Okay, fair enough.
It's a spot in the air of the sky.
Goddamn bees. I haven't seen the trailer for Frozen 2, but like people are kind of losing their marbles over it. Let's see, lead the shot right about there. I'm not a god. Alright, time to hit the one on the head. Could you move your everything for a second? Thanks. I missed. Leave the shot a little bit more.
Rivali's Gale is now ready.
I'm being blown way off course, help. Oh, so the trailer was just like, hey, by the way, we're working on Frozen 2, Omega Lull. Alright, you come all the way down here, just like, chase me. Oh, there's a Lionel down here too, I just remembered. It was just mostly, hey, remember how the first Frozen made us a ton of fucking money? What if again? Please? Yeah, end of this year, you're just gonna see Olaf's stupid face all over Walmarts again. Game's back. Game said I can play again. Hi, Crobat Man. What'd I do? Boop. What'd I do? Shoot the dragon in the head. Oh, right, that. Where'd you drop your goodie? Oh, right in front of me. Fantastic. That's an angle. Alright, while this plays out cutscene, I'm gonna grab a bottle of water. Oh. I'm also going to put my dinner in the put the beef for my dinner in the sink so I can thaw it the rest of the way. Oh god, Nera's here. I only have two. Nera, I'll go get the gun. Don't make me do it. You know I have it.
Aw, my son right now.
Looks like somebody needs to get peer pressured. I'm probably gonna peer pressure. Just because, and I'm not using this as like a holding it above everybody, by the way. Just a fact of how of where I am right now on Twitch.
You gotta be Fodlin kidding me.
You're just mad you missed it.
Well, by the time I realized it was a thing, it was already sold. So I guess that would count as missing it, huh? Okay.
It happened like midday, closer to like 3 o'clock yesterday, I think is when I saw the announcement. My time, so like one for you.
Well, it went up on the 14th, didn't it?
Yeah, which is...
2 days ago.
2 days ago, yes. I'm just talking like time of day, I'm not saying the day. Hold on. Ah, there it is, it's right
but
there.
But you said yesterday!
Listen, I'm in a weird state right now because I'm laid off, so I have no concept of time again. Just remember, Nera, I can do it, and I'll probably peer pressure. But yeah, anyway, I get enough from subs and whatnot that I can, like, probably sub to one or two channels right now and not have much of a detriment on my end. So, I'll probably peer pressure for Lee. Probably for Lee and for my buddy Ultra Domo. Ah, but you see, Farf has the deadliest weapon of all. The cheese knife. I can't tell if it actually looks like a knife to me, so I'm going to assume it's a knife.
Oh, I don't like this at all.
Also, hey, Ceiling, guess what?
No.
Well, you're going to have to guess any... Well, you don't have to guess. Gaia saved Kanji.
Hell yeah.
Yay.
So we can now together we can berate Gaia.
play this game so bad!
I'm assuming like you're fighting.
I'm playing Tetris.
Oh, you're playing Tetris. That's probably what I'm going to switch over to in a little bit, actually. Oh, Billy Clubs, okay. Oh, in that case, I don't know if you're middle of something, Gaia, but hit him with that Rue Bully. Nice. Or what? Or the Rue Cop, excuse me.
I lose. 59th, unlucky. Player level up to 8, dude.
Oh, wow. Well, I did play a lot while Lucky was streaming last night, so I'm almost level 10.
No, I got mad when it first came out, because I realized playing it with not the Joy-Cons is hell.
Really?
Because the D-pad on those controllers is terrible, and you'll hit a direction, and then as soon as you let go of it, it'll hit the other direction. So it will hard drop pieces if you hit down ever.
Oh, that might be your setup, maybe? No, my setup is hard drop set to up.
No, what I'm saying is I hit down, yeah. And then as I let go of down, the D-pad presses up.
Oh! I might not have been listening fully.
Why do I already have this much garbage?
I may not have been listening to you fully, but you were talking about playing on the Joy-Con combo or the Pro Controller?
On a Pro Controller.
Really? I haven't had that problem yet.
Well, I don't have a Pro Controller. I have a wired controller that's like $20. So.
Okay, so it's one of those, which is still not a bad controller, but...
Snack said he was having the same problem, though.
It may be
with
that
a Pro
brand.
Controller.
Alright. This is a blue Lionel. Come, you bitch. Come, you stank bitch. I got your number. It's 3. Oh, I missed the jump. But hey, I have armor
now. All these L blocks I don't want!
Hold this L block.
I truly am holding this L.
Oh wow, I managed to fuck up the timing.
Okay, I believe I've stabilized.
Boop. Lionel boys! Hold this L block, young blood.
Yeah, I've stabilized.
Okay. The fact that that game is free is probably what is making it as good as it is, not gonna lie.
Well, they're gonna add other stuff to it eventually, like other modes to it eventually, right?
Probably, but I also don't think that's gonna be paid either. That's just me personally, though.
Well, I mean, it wouldn't be paid because it's part of the service, right?
Yeah, so it would be free if you have the service.
What I'm saying is... saying people only like it because it's free is a bit of a faux pas because it's... there's gonna be more. There's gonna be more of it.
Right. Oh, okay, now I'm following. Listen, if you play any other Nintendo product online, you pretty much have gotten it for free. Time to mount.
You know damn well I don't play any other video game on my Switch.
You play Kappa. Smash. Okay, I was waiting for the I wasn't sure if I should have waited for the Kappa, not gonna lie. Let's say, but you try and body noobs in Smash.
Try?
Listen, I'm not a good sample because I'm ultra noob.
You're saying I try?
Wow. So you just think your shit don't stink then, huh?
I definitely don't think I need to try to beat noobs. I definitely think I'm good enough to just beat them.
Also, this Lionel sword is poopy. I don't want it.
Also, I got 27th again.
All right, I'm over here, in this weird neck of the woods. There is one or two over here I could try. I don't think there's one up here. There's a Hinox. There's no Hinox I can go body because there's. and whatnot. Put your seagulls away, Farf. This is a family-friendly channel.
Considering I was instantly at like 70% filled with garbage that game, 27th isn't that bad.
No, it's not. Especially if you get targeted right away. But always remember, if you're targeted, just switch to attackers.
I mean, that's what I have mine set to by default.
Oh, I have mine set to random until I get like, until I start seeing watch out constantly. Fuck you, bird! Damn it. Aha, I knew there was a shrine. Oh, well, way to go. Farf just skyrocketed the age rating of the stream by 13 points. It's in points now. I'm curious what you're looking at.
Oh, I love kanji.
Oh, yeah, you're gonna love kanji.
Kanji's great, dude. Oh my god, this is a horrible game for me.
But keep in mind, if you're targeted by floods of people, if you're set to attack and you throw a Tetris out, you just threw a Tetris out to 2 to 13 people. You basically just say, hey, everybody, fuck off for me, and then it forces them to go on random. It's like, okay, fine, Jesus Christ. You could also say, you could also just go, hey, you there with all the kills, fuck you, I want them. Pheromone. Don't say it like that, it sounds creepy. Kanji is a good boy. He just doesn't know any better.
Aw, oh, Teffy, come on, don't bully Kanji.
Oh! The fuck hit me? I just got wake up supered by something.
Wake up supered?
Listen, that's like, well, Frieza has that shit in Fighters, and that's the kind of shit that's the kind of shit I like.
Raw level 3, you'll never see it coming.
I hate Lee. He had like, cause I lead with either Krillin or Nappa. And he is, and when I lead with Nappa, he's taught me a terrible tactic. Lead with raw heavy.
I mean, isn't that just how you play Fighters? Because it's a bad game? By comparison to other Arxis Fighters.
Anyway. I'm not going to get into this argument. People are going to get mad.
It's just, it's genuinely, people who like DBFZ just haven't played other Arxis Fighters.
No, I have no other option. Yes, you do!
Just, you have a Steam account!
Oh, that's the way the water... Oh, the water goes that way. No, quoting Android 16. Sorry.
Oh, buying DLC for that game.
Android 16's base.
I only get two. There's clearly six.
Why would you let me open a game? And I was even standing at the right spot. Oh, do I have both spots? Nice.
Thanks.
Okay.
This is true. We all video games are bad. We all have shit tastes, respectively. Which is why I still play Sonic R on the regular.
I should actually get to playing a fighting game again. Start learning something. Okay. I'm tempted to start poking around BB Tech again because of that big patch coming up soon enough.
There's a new patch from BB Tech coming out soon?
Well, I don't know if they ever put out a date, but they released a massive patch note thing. Like, if you were paying attention to Twitter and paying attention to all the Gordo is dead memes, that was when it came out.
Oh.
By the way, Gordo is dead.
Gordo is dead. I mean, that's the best timeline, but, you know...
He reigns over at least two games, and now he's dead. Fantastic.
Well, he doesn't really reign over Uni anymore, because he was toned down in Unist, the most recent version. It probably won't be the most recent version for very much longer.
Are they putting out another one?
I would hope they put out another one soon. It's been a while.
Like, by a while, you mean like at least 4 years?
Yeah, that's true.
I'm just guessing. I don't know
how. I've heard that a lot of characters, like the point of the patch was to try and diversify the field and also like basically to expand it so that people will play more characters. And a lot of characters got some really nice looking buffs, and a lot of like some characters, like some of their core issues were actually addressed more or less. Like people have ironically saying that Aegis may actually be starting to come to competitive gameplay among.
I don't want to live in a world where Aegis is where Aegis is good at BB tag.
Aegis, Nine, Yukiko.
Yukiko being good is okay with
Yukiko
me.
Yukiko being good is a good timeline.
It's also never happened before, so I'm not sure how they're going to do it.
People were saying that Jin and Hyde are going to be pretty disgusting in the coming patch as well, just because of some of the mechanics that are changed, not so much their own shit.
Oh, like the base engine kind of change.
Yeah, or like the way they do, they altered how certain moves operate. But like, no, like a lot of characters got some pretty friendly buffs. I think Jubei was also another one that got some friendly buffs as well. I don't remember the things offhand, but yeah, a lot of characters that are currently like lower tier are gonna potentially shine a lot brighter coming back. Like, really the only one that suffered a lot was Gordo.
Again, it sounds like a good timeline.
Yeah, again, not a bad thing, but...
Uh-oh.
I don't know about
Ruby. Ruby was only super obnoxious because of how good... of Gordo was, yeah.
Yeah, Gordo and Ruby had, like, unbeatable...
I meant to say that backwards, but I guess same meaning.
Mm-hmm.
Ruby Gord is a scourge on the world.
I don't think they touched Ruby all that much.
Yes, that...
The hell was that?
Yes, Mara, that is the one's name you're thinking of.
Oh my god, it's a penis.
What personas do I have right now? Do I have any death ones?
Mm. Devil,
was it?
Also, I enlightened Gaia to the magician card, and she got it like three battles later.
Yeah, it upgraded a defense down on one target to an AoE defense down. It was pretty great. Or like a multi-target, rather.
I was about to say, wasn't that the AoE. Strength down? Where is it?
Defense down.
Oh, I thought...
I initially thought it was strength down, but I was wrong.
Okay.
10 players remaining! Oh, I've never made it this far before!
Calm Monka. Down. It's going to get faster, though.
Monka?
It's... Okay, actually, I won't say that word because you chastised me for saying that word before.
But I'm in a cop.
Okay, Nadra's gone. Do I unlock this shrine? I unlock this shrine.
Oh, I have two Justice Persona. I should... This,
Well, it's the only one I know for the most part because I've only played like roughly half of four? I think half is a good guesstimation. And I've played any other Persona game, so.
Okay, Dodge Ice is really good on this guy.
I got! Second. Okay. I was like, I died, but it says like I'm in first place, so I was like confused. Oh. But I got second. Hell yeah.
Hey, that's good. Good job, bud.
Yeah, the music in this is so good. Like, the updated Tetris themes.
Right. There was... The 10 Players Left song, it's... I can't remember... I know the name of the song, but I can't think of it. But it's like another classical song, and I'm not sure if it really fits Tetris that well, but that's probably just me being weird. Just because I've heard the same Tetris song forever and always.
Well, there are two Tetris songs, right? There's Type A and Type B.
There was also Type C in the NES game.
I wonder.
I can't remember the name of it. I won't lie. I can't remember the name of it. But it sounds like it. Right now, in my head, I feel like I want to say it sounds like the Can-Can. But I'm probably wrong in saying that.
Da 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 da. Da 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 da.
Yeah, it's Type A.
And then da 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 da.
That's just Type A made spicy. Spicy Tetris, by the way.
Yeah.
And then the one you just heard. When you're in the you're probably focusing and playing, so you probably didn't hear it, but there's another one that's a different one that plays at 10 players left. That's just, it sounds like the Can-Can to me for some reason.
It sounds like a Pokemon battle theme!
That too, actually. So okay, there's a third one that's being blocked over here. Okay. Wow. Full on sham wow, baby. Oh yeah, it is being stifled.
When can I ride the scooter?
Get off.
Does anyone know this?
It is gonna happen, obviously, but the exact moment, I can't remember. Somewhere close to your summer break, I think, is when you get to do it.
This is a remix of Flight of the Bumblebee, by the
That's
way.
That's what it is.
What YouTube comments are telling me.
Yes, that's
like, I don't know what Flight of the Bumblebee is, but...
The Flight of the Bumblebee is another classical song.
Oh, Conti's 25.
Yeah, he starts off pretty high up. God damn it, I didn't want to fly. Or I didn't want to dive. Damn it, Link. I want to jump.
You want to jump up in the air.
Jump without a care. There, this is what I want to do. I want to glide on this awkward wind current. I don't care anymore. That doesn't count, fuck you. I hate this game. I think it's because I'm not jumping from the right spot. I'm supposed to jump from way up on top there. Okay, sure, why not?
I feel like books are just not worth it in this game.
Books help.
God damn it, Tetris 99 is so much fun. Tetris is so good, dude!
It's a basic bitch, but it's a good basic bitch.
How has it been allowed to be so good for so long?
Almost 40 years, my guy. That was supposed to be the thing. What am I doing wrong? Okay, I have to go accept the quest. Dun, 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 dun. Just think. If we didn't have some smooth talkers over in Russia when they found out we stole their game, we wouldn't have Tetris anymore. Oh. Yeah, there's your random-ass game trivia of the day.
How many times have I owned Tetris games for my home consoles? I think this is the third one.
This...
I have Puyo Puyo, and I had Tetris Worlds on the Xbox. Tetris Worlds was really fun, actually, because, like, you had, like, different levels, and each level was, like, a different, like, rule set of Tetris.
I have Puyo Puyo Tetris. I had, the original Tetris on NES. I think I can still find my cartridge if I just go look on the shelf.
Like, I remember there was one level where, you would get more points if you cleared the line, like, cleared line. You only got points if you cleared on specific lines of the board.
Oh, I think that was, like, a challenge mode or some shit.
Yeah, I'll look it up again. Tetris Worlds. But
yeah, I have Puyo Puyo, the original, Tetris DS, and now this one.
Tetris Worlds was released for the GameCube, PlayStation 2, Xbox, Game Boy Advance, and PC on September 5th,
2001. Oh. Let me look at the copyrights on the DS cartridge. It's not. Yeah, it's not on the DS cartridge, so I couldn't tell you when Tetris DS came out, but I want to say it must have been like a couple years after that. Because I think Nintendo's like, wait, we don't have an online Tetris, but Xbox does. We should fix that.
I see.
Or some shit like that. But yeah, Tetris DS had online, it had items and no items, but Tetris DS is what Tetris 99, what it grew up to be.
But yeah, the modes in Tetris World were just regular Tetris, square Tetris.
I know there was, I think it was Tetris 2, by the way, there was Tetris 2. For NES.
Gamers, we heard you.
There was a mode in Tetris 2. Like, there was normal Tetris, and there was five wide Tetris. Which...
And then there was, Cascade Tetris. Which is, you had to get cascades to happen.
Oh. Gravity.
Uh-huh. And then there was Sticky Tetris.
Oh, blocks stick to the side of other blocks instead of falling if you try to nudge into them. Okay. Crowman Man.
And then there was Hotline. Hotline, the ones? Yeah, the players must try to clear lines that are on the hotline.
Yeah, Crowman Man, if you ever want to see something similar to Lightspeed Tetris, I don't know if it's in Tetris World or if it's like one of those arcade releases of Tetris. But there is a version of Tetris where it just goes and goes and gets super fucking fast, where like the bricks just like one brick falls and then the next one's already on the level. Next one's on the level. And then if you get past that difficulty, all blocks turn invisible.
Yikes.
Like they have there's an outline for the one you're controlling, but every other block turns invisible.
And then there was it was all like little dumb gimmick modes to play Tetris that weren't just Tetris that were all really fun. And it was funny because at the start of every level, you'd hear this woman's voice just like sensually whisper the rules of the game. So like if you were playing square Tetris, she'd be like, "Go for a square."
Fucking hell. I got bodied.
And you had like a little cube homie that would dance in the corner of the screen while you were playing Tetris.
Cube homie, by the way. I love it.
And then there were backgrounds, because each level was on, like, a different planet or whatever. You know, Tetris Worlds. And, like, as you cleared the objective, the scenery would become more and more intense. And it was cool. I liked it a lot when I was a kid, even though I was really bad at Tetris back then.
You know, you talk about that, that reminds me of, That reminds me, like, I don't own the game, unfortunately, but that reminds me of, like, seeing people play Meteos. Because they had, like, backgrounds that did that same shit.
I think I have Disney Meteos.
Cube homie. Look, the video game. You now have your patented video game branch, my dude. Cube homie. Oh, that's a Hinox. I don't feel like fighting him. I have enough weapons anyway. Also, I'm kind of just lazily flying about. I think I'm going to like try and clean up one or two more shrines here, and then I'll finally switch games.
I've also never called it Meteos. I've always pronounced it Mateos, because I was a dumb kid who never heard it said out loud.
I mean, there is dumb kid moments, but you never heard of like a meteor before that, or anything like that?
Why would I associate the two?
Oh, that's unfortunate.
Oh. Help, I'm listening to Hat in Time OST again.
This is the problem?
Boom.
See, I'd say it's a problem if you were listening to... If you were, like, listening to, Okay, where the fuck did it go? Sorry, I'm like trying to. I'm doing two things at once again. I'd say it's a problem if you were going to sit there and tell me, "Help! I'm listening to Hot Tub Boyfriend OST," or something like
What's
that.
What's wrong with the Hot Tub Boyfriend OST?
I've never heard it. I just picked a date. The first dating sim that came to mind.
Listen.
Oh, there it is.
Dating sims tend to have good. Thanks. Well, no, they generally don't have bangers, but they have good, like, atmospheric music. Or, like, every VN has, like, a different song that evokes the feeling of happiness, and they're all, like, individually pretty good. Or, like, the feeling of just living out your daily lives, uneventfully. You know, stuff like that.
I'm just reminded of a song from that I listened to a lot when I was in medical school still, and... Yeah.
Ooh, money. Bad money. Alright, get up here, and we're gonna save. And then I'm gonna consume something that gives me attack up. Because I'm fighting this Lynel. We're now in full-on Lynel slaying range. I say, Nave, have at thee. Oh, I'm shooting bomb arrows that I can't light. Well, that was a bad day. Do I have... No, I'll just take one of these. I need the full health at this point. I like how I, like, jump just... Like, his blade is already through my ankles and they jumped over it. Alright, well, thanks for stopping by today, Crobot Man. What do I want to use next? Do I have two Great Flame Blades? Let's use one with more durability. Ow. Mom, Charlie hit me. Oh god, it's gonna hurt. Good. I did. I love doing this. Fighting Lytles. So fun. Oh, he said Re.
Free? I thought you said free.
I missed. Oh god! Oh. Guess who fucked up? I now must consume the last of my sautéed nuts. Oh! The prep time was a little long on that one. Also, I just remembered something. Catch yourself. Damn it. I caught the L. What do I win? Got him. Come here, you stank bitch. Let me ride you! War pony, go to battle!
Yay, expression went up. Hooray.
Goddamn, you ain't dead yet? Cease existing on this plane. Thank you. Well, that's a mighty Lionel bow, so we just drop. I have a poo-poo bow to drop. Fantastic. I fought him in the rain too. It was a hella good fight scene.
Oh.
Oh, money. Oh. I'm also definitely not playing Dragalia on the side by auto battle. Tell me it was a Valentine slime.
Rivali's Gale is now ready.
Fuck, it wasn't. Alright, so where did I want to go? I wanted to go to the shrine at Tingle's place, and then after that I think I'll finally switch up games. Ugh. If I find a gold Lionel at some point, I'll save like always, but I'll hazard fighting it. But I'm gonna use my big beefy weapons, cause that boy gonna fuck me up. Just gonna hit you with that, little man. You thought you were a challenge? How cute. Oh, I'm right by the. I didn't even intend to be right here, but here I am. Now where are? Oh, I'm flying right over to him. Nice. Hello, Mija. Can you do something about my pants? As I select the chess piece. What else can you work on? Pretty much just that crown. How much do we need the other parts of the set? I need horns. I need two horns and two horns, probably. Or I need three. Three and two, was it? Three and three. This one will eat up zero, but how many hooves do I need? I'll need these, okay. I'm not going to enhance it. Well, I have to fight more Lynels because I'm upgrading the set to get my Beyblade going on. Help him stuck. Ugh. But huzzah, I am now at 18 armor. I will not die anytime soon. Don't quote me on that. I'm gonna die. Horribly. So that's my location. And I should update, by the way, for people who are just coming in, by the way. The poll that happened on Twitter says Tetris99 or a random game. So I'll probably go to Tetris99. If I get tired of that, I'll look into something else. Does Tetris99 even have its own little widget dealy on Twitch yet, or are we still waiting on that one? Or category, I guess, is the better way to say it. I realize I can just put it under... I realize I can just put it under Tetris and won't be much issue, but I'd like to know if Tetris 99 is a genre yet or not. Wait, are there two shrines out here? Oh, it is guiding me over that one. Okay. Isn't this there? Oh yeah, there is this one under the waterfall. Hey, we're taking a detour. Excuse me, boar. Rude. Where are the... Oh, the waterfront's just over here. Listen, it's an open world game. If you aren't taking a detour at some point, you're doing it wrong. Also, I'm going to need to put a new bow on before I forget. Wow. Okay, nope. There are... Well, they got more durability, though. Oh, my gosh. I might have a problem with fighting Lynels. As I sit here and stare at my five Lynel bows. I might have a problem. Or Bloodlust, one of the two. Modest, they say. Show me what you got! Oh, hold on. Show me what you got! I'm going the wrong way for the spin! Come here. Okay, blade broke. Can't Beyblade. Oh, you're doing this. Overkill's the only kind of kill I know. Get Shrek, nerd. Yes, that is what I said.
Get snowed.
Get some. Or, in the infamous words of Best Boy, get back, get back, get back, get bent! Also, I know you're kind of fading in and out right now, Nera, but just to give you an update, guys currently just saved Kanji, so you know where she is in Persona 4 as well. Oh yeah, you can jump to save it, or you can press the B button, which is the universal cancel button that also saves your weapon. I'm just usually slow to doing it, slow reaction times and all that jazz. Low key, they call me Slowpoke. Don't care. I don't have to try anymore. Is it a... Oh, hell yeah, there's hammers. But I'm gonna use a sword. Because fuck conventional means. I could also just pick up these magnetic rocks. Anyway, back on track. Oh, I didn't activate in time. I didn't wait for it to activate. Oh well. I have the stamina. I can just vault this wall. Watch me vault it. Watch me do it. I'm a god. Couldn't even see the top. No fear. Now, let's see. I think the shrine is on that island, but there's goodies scattered over there. Alright. Oh, no, it's laid up. Okay, I know it's out there. Man, could you imagine having to try out here? That would suck. Boar! Oh, how long were you there? Oh, it's right down there. Let me make sure I'm on the right materials page for this. Where are the... Aha. So, hey. Did you know you could do this? Lanterns. I love doing that. That's like my favorite thing to do with the fucking octopus. pains you whenever somebody attacks with the heavies. Sounds like somebody's a little shook by a certain backwards aerial. Oop, oh well. Salvageable. Is there another... Oh, I saw something. Oh, yeah, that'll do it. I'm sorry. I shot fire at wood. All right. Do this the hard way. Fuck you.
Hello?
Hello?
No. Did I talk to AFK again?
Oh, no. Trust me, you only drop to AFK if you decide, I'm gonna go lay down. Let's see, we're just gonna... There we go. Try that again. And then let the beat drop. Shit, didn't do it right. I'm a fraud.
Scooter, I got a license for you. Hooray.
Don't feed me after midnight. And don't feed me anything after midnight. And just remember, I love food. Contradictory statements. Except that you do that from the other side. How did I mess this up that badly from here? Does it just have to be really high up there? Yeah, it does. Worth. Go uplink, thank you. Yeah, things are a little weird in this game where you take damage from counterbalance weights and all that good shit. And up and down. There, I accomplished most of what I wanted to do today. Ugh. Don't matter, you get healed anyway. Ugh, alright. So, again, according to Twitter polls, it sounds like we are Tetris boys now. So I just need to make a follow tweet out there and update the Twitch page. Alright, Tetris 99 is not its own thing yet, so just base-ass baby boo-boo Tetris is what we're going under now. as this call music sets up before us, right before I just get flung into utter chaos. Ah, it's a wonderful morning, and I'm sorry, Nera, I don't understand bad game. Can you say it in English? It updated, right? I feel like I didn't hit update. Oh god, it's loud. Quite the stark contrast in volumes. Okay, well, I'm gonna hit it again, just to be safe. Who asked for Edgy the Hedgy? Probably the 500 million people who played Sonic Adventure 2 and said, I want that one! Give me that one! And then, I think it's Yuji Naka. It was just like, well, shit, I gotta give him more Edgy Hedgy. Because they want it. I'm just gonna put on randoms for now. Also, now the game feels incredibly quiet. Damn it, and I can't adjust it right now because I'm in the middle of Tetrising my balls off. Patent pending. Don't worry, I got this on lockdown. Oops. Well, that was a little premature. Hold that L. It is I who shall hold the L for a little bit. Also, apologies in advance if I don't talk much to you chat while I'm playing. It's Tetris. I can't multitask very well. At least especially not when it gets fast. Real big brain hours. Who's up? Oh shit! It just landed over. Okay, I can recover. Which way can you spin? Yep, like that. Recovered. That's not the piece that goes in there to fix it. This is the one. I saw that far. Disgusting. Oh shit. Well, actually, no, that became a boon. It's okay. All's well. And everybody said, no, fuck you. You can't enjoy Tetris. And I said, well, fuck you. I can. Also, if it's too quiet, chat, let me know. I can adjust it, because I feel like it's a little quiet at the moment. Okay, I'll fix it in a minute. God damn it. Yeah, this, I guess I'm kind of seeing ceiling's issue a little bit. And then I hit a button and it snapped back over. Whoa, everybody does not like me anymore, it looks like. This is a fine pickle for our intrepid hero. Oh, that was a bad move. Yeah, I'm done. Oh, hey, I have a thing. I have a special snowflake now.
Yay.
I am a special snowflake for hitting rank 10. Better? Okay. I asked and Farf answered immediately. Alright, leave it on randoms, and then as soon as I get... Everybody's just defaulting to random, or defaulting to counter, holy cow. People are mad. Who hurt you? I always have problems with L blocks in this game, which way they turn and face and shit. Stop. Alright, now we switch to attackers, because everybody decided, hey, fuck you. Actually, that's a bad idea. Nope, that's gonna just fuel more hate in this. Hold on. Everybody in this match is defaulting to attacker. That's a bad idea. The moment when you see the problem and you have to fix it. Messed up bad. Hold on, we can pull it back. Alright, damage control time. Now we go the other way. Did I KO somebody? What happened? Hey! What happened? Alright, now I'm back in my safe place. Safe place is being exited for a brief second, hold on. And stop that. Now we're on attackers. Oh, not that one. I can fix that in a second, hold on. I looked at my store and I thought that was what I was using. There we go. Hold on, let me just rotate this square piece. Give me a minute, I can fix all of this. Now that happens again. Stop targeting me, dickhead! You have the power to change! The future belongs to you! If you just change! That's the wrong way. Shit. Okay, I gotta fix that now. Oh god, everybody said no, fuck you, no more fun. Hold on, I got this. And you seem horribly engrossed in the story at the moment. Uh-oh. This is where the mighty fall. Oh, let's see, how many did I get that time? It's only 3. Why Warframe? Why Warframe of all games?
Sir Anthem is down the hall.
Yeah, a lot of people who are playing Anthem are really disappointed by it, by the way.
There's been two crowds. Some people tolerate and have some fun with it, and then there's the other people that are just, like, horribly disappointed at the game.
Well, it's an EA game. What do you expect?
Well, it's BioWare, and the beta was actually kind of good, so it kind of...
Oh, I didn't think it was BioWare. I thought it was
EA. Yeah, no, yeah, it's 100% a BioWare game, but...
That explains everything!
Some people do have some fun, but yeah, it's...
No, I mean, you have fun with your game.
Yeah, but a lot of people are definitely disappointed by it.
The moment somebody targets me, it's over.
I'm a brave boy now. Hooray! Get food.
You ever have food? You ever have so much food you get braver? Bro, yesterday? Okay, we'll do this and that.
I wanna progress the social links with my party members by just not getting the opportunities to do so.
That's gonna happen a little bit around this point. It's just, you're gonna be told, no, you can't. No.
Well, time to sweet talk Nanako. Hell yeah.
I know, we talked about this.
Listen, she's just super protected.
Exactly. Protect Nanako at all costs. Nara, get the gun. Protect Nanako. Oh, that's my piece. I hate that I can just go, Nara, get the gun. Protect Nanako. And just the fact that you'll know exactly what I mean.
Yay, cake. Oh yeah, that's right. Technically people have access to it because of that $15 thing. that Origin does. The game's not actually completely out.
I'm sorry, can you repeat that? I think I just heard something, some bullshit in my ear.
Yeah, it is.
Yeah, it is. Fuck it. Fuck you, no, fuck you. Fuck.
Wait, this is different.
I did a bit. I did a bit and I fucked it up hard. Hit. I don't think I can salvage that hole. Don't read into that statement. Oh, bitchin'. Oh, I killed somebody? I killed somebody! Hooray, I'm a hero! Shit, I'm doing it again. I'm getting trigger happy on some of this stuff.
Oh.
Yeah, I've just got a big old hole now in my defenses. But yeah, speaking of that, I gotta ask my buddy who is like, because he's one of those people that's just like, I like something, and because I like something, it will automatically be amazing. Fuck you. So I gotta ask him how his investment is going. Oh god, I just stole so many kills from people.
Wow, he made
Nanako
cry. No.
Bully him.
Dojima, how could you?
Dojima! I'm gonna need the rocket launcher.
Wait, it's a cloud. It's not a rainy day. Chie, please be on the roof. I can do it.
Gross.
Actually, I should probably also double check if a particular someone is at the.
Oh god, this is turning sour fast. Yeah, that's it for me.
Here, let me go into town and double check something real quick.
Oh, yes, yeah, high room temperature. Sorry if I didn't say it before. Oh. Hey, I leveled up. I see. Like, unless I get horribly screwed over by the algorithm at the start, I tend to do amazing. I tend to get like 20 or better in this game constantly. I wish I could like witness people fighting. Okay, see, I like how this is all set up, by the way. Cause
meat gum. Alright, he's gone.
Well, it's fine, I forgot that was a thing. I like how this is all set up because everybody, like, you can see everybody's screens, but it doesn't update in real time, which causes lag. It's just when the piece drops, it puts that piece on their board, like you can see in the upper left there. So like as they drop pieces, it'll just snapshot it when the piece hits and then send out that information. And it'll send out like a 100 by 20... PNG, which is not that hard to send over any internet connection. Yeah. But like I said, I'll need to go ask my buddy who got in a pissy mood because he pre-ordered it, so he got early access, and then he wanted to upgrade to the big boy edition, but couldn't because of how their systems are set up, so he would have to buy another copy of it for the collector's edition. So I gotta ask him how his purchase is faring. I'm definitely not playing Anthem. Yeah, I'm definitely not playing Anthem. Simply, thanks. So I'm not playing Anthem simply on the basis that I cannot stand MMOs anymore.
It's not so much an MMO as like a looter shooter, but more co-op focused.
Yeah, I got Borderlands for a reason. Boosh! Shit, they went the wrong way. That wasn't what I wanted. Eh. And this is how we Tetris. Maximum Tetris. Just don't make me plus alter this shit. I haven't been allowed to do that since 1906. Scooter is secretly all might. Don't question it. Shit! I fucked up my buttons. I believe that's a textbook example of talk shit, get hit. I'll live long enough to get to this one, to this other one. Bad allergy or something today? I never thought to ask.
No, my nose is always like this.
Okay.
I'm being kind of dumb about muting my mic when I do that.
Oh, no, I don't care. I just want to make sure it's not like a cold or anything, more or less. Because it is, like, probably within the next 2 weeks, it's going to probably get warm enough here where I'm going to start, like, I have to actively start taking my allergy pills instead of being like, I'm not going out of the house, I don't need to take an allergy pill today. The beauty of winter, when you are hypoallergenic, you don't have to worry about taking your allergy pill daily in the winter. Alright, someone's gonna slap my shit, apparently. What if I clap back? Oh god, I fucked it up. I was switching targets and I fucked up. Yeah, I couldn't bounce back. Again, the moment I talk shit, I get hit back. Yeah, that's like one of the things I need to be leery about if I, going forward now, is probably in the next year or so, I have to upgrade my PC. Otherwise, A, things don't look nice for you guys, and I start lagging when I play stuff. Plus, I'm past that dark time of my life where I rated Black Temple on a laptop at 2 frames per second and cleared it. Oh. Monk ass. is that the proper terminology? I don't use emotes very often.
Monk ass is like scared.
Oh, so that was definitely a, that might have been more of a forehead thing. Fuck off with your shit. Listen, I'm just trying to play a nice game of Tetris. Yeah, you gotta attack me? Fuck you. Consume dicks. Hoopst.
Compensation. But you should get some colors other than green, TA. Okay. This looks cute. That's green. Oh.
Yeah, that's great. this outfit's green.
Well, this is yellow and blue, but doesn't that make green? Shit.
It keeps going, by the way, forever. For most people.
I'm
What about this outfit? Yo, that's red! Oh, you're right. I think I see Pixel, but I don't know what he's saying because I can't look over long enough to read what he's saying. Pixel, I'll get to what you're saying in a minute. It's all right. Someone said fuck you, apparently. Hawk! Panic! Disco!
Oh my god. That escalated very quickly.
I think I really out of hand! No, not that one. This one! I can kinda bring it back, hold on. Now if I get fucking bricks like this... It's donezo. Someone said fuck you, holy crap. Guy, are you lying? Are you actually playing Tetris right now?
No.
Pixel's playing Tetris and somebody named Autumn got a first.
Oh, well, no. I'm legit playing Persona. I still haven't even downloaded it.
Wait, you're playing Persona on a different system. Pull your Switch out of your dock and start.
Plus, I think I go by Gaia on Nintendo.
Right. Ouch. Oh, let's see. I just love the simplicity that Tetris is, and yet it has survived. Like, again, I think I said this earlier, but the fact that Tetris, 40 years old, and so simplistic, yet can be made so competitive with just the simple part of you're being hit by enemies making lines smile.
Just block on wake up smile.
Block on wake up smile. God damn it. Alright, I think I got enough. Oh, if I fucked that up. Well, shit. Make a little pocket, why not? Alright, all y'all fuckers keep targeting me. I'm fixing this. Not there, Scooter. That's a bad play. This is about to become a cold play. Give it a minute. Which actually, random subject of conversation. There's a movie that's gonna be coming out in a little bit. The whole premise is that some guy or the whole entire world forgets about the or doesn't even know the Beatles exist or like they're erased from existence. So one guy tries to bring the music back in, and the whole movie is just about how that effect spirals out of control. Saw a trailer for it the other day, and I thought it looked pretty cool. Did I say the name of the movie? I don't think I did. It's called Yesterday. Like, I couldn't tell you the actor's name that's in it for the life of me. But like I said, it looked kind of interesting because it's just like, well, one of the most influential bands ever to exist. Just like, gone. Thanos snapped out. Boosh! Oh yeah, the Metro game. I had never played a Metro game, so I'm not in amongst the crowd, people who are hurt by them to pull the exclusivity stunt. Which, whatever. They can do it, I don't care.
No,
oh, shit. Grab my back.
Aww.
Shit. I got into a corner with this one. I killed somebody? This is gonna be a sticky wicket. Yes, I am 30. Why do you ask?
Oh, they actually did promote
that. Okay. Yes, I am actually 30, for real. No, I'm secretly like 300. Go the other way.
Ooh, that's a good skill to have. Okay.
Yeah. Oh.
Oh, I can get rid of Nagi.
Fucking Pokemon. You can't remember more than 8 skills! Hurt!
Well, I have Aguilo, so I don't need Aggie.
Yeah, you don't need too much of that. Yep, well, that's gonna be a problem now. Definitely panicking and failing at damage control. Slam Jam!
Crack Wheat. Yeah, that's not a concerning name at all.
That's why Fly the Bumblebee. Yep, yeah, that is Fly the Bumblebee. Why couldn't I remember this name for the longest time? Oh god. Yeah, I'm done. I can't T-spin my way out of this one. Or I might be able to salvage it. Hold on. We're on the edge of glory, boys. I'm on the edge of glory, dead. That's what that picture was. Saw in another chat. Yeah. Let me pull it up actually, because I think it's still it. I can still get at it. Give me a minute to find it. Shit, it's not there. Okay, yeah, so you've seen it. Basically, there's a picture out there. Maybe somebody put it in general when they shouldn't have. Basically, yeah, okay, you got it, Farf. Let me grab it up and just show it to everybody. Right, I don't have Twitch open right now, so I can't get every link. I'm smart. Let me see if I can do some internet magic here.
Oh, yeah, that image.
So, let's see. Alright, let's see how good I am at doing... How good my memory is. I think that's how it is. Nope, it's got a space. Let me see if I can do it. Because I want to show this off because it's stupid. Oh god, I remember it a lot. Welcome to the wild west of internet exploring, where you actually had to manually type in shit. Could I just find it somewhere and have Farf send it to me? Probably. Am I going to? Nah. Damn it. what I fuck up. I typed the I. It said no, no I. And I forgot a slash. There. That's the fucking picture. Thank you, Farf. I eventually found it. Yeah, that's the shit that's going on. Because it definitely was last minute. Now I can pull this open. Just got a sticker on it to try and cover it up. Good job. Huh. Oh, wait, I got 10th and all that? I was the 10th player out. Derp. I'm going to take a quick pee break. I'll just leave you with this bumpin' menu music.
Be right back because I need food.
Chat, you can just look at it. I'm not copying that shit down. Holy hell. Alright. Sorry, I'm checking up on things. I hate posts sometimes. Alright.
Oh, wow.
Hello again.
Food's cooking now, so I have to eat some snack.
I'm debating if I want to go any much longer today or not. What do you think, chat? More titras? More something? We good? Oh. That's fucking smart. Sorry, I'm just, I'm thumbing through chats right now, and I just realized, oh yeah, I could use my fucking shitty webbook to install the drivers I need for my printer to have things work. anyway. Let me pop open my games catalog, see if there's anything I feel like playing at the moment. That was the surface. You know, I think I actually will be good enough. I'm kind of rounding out my energy. What the hell is that? Okay. So yeah, I think I'll leave it off on this. Did anybody have any questions before I end the stream off today or anything at all?
Where's Tetris? Yay.
You know what? You got it, fam. Game fuel is finally kicking in. You know, that opposite effect I have with energy drinks. Game fuel's kicking in, fam. I can feel my gamer senses tingling. Yep, totally tingling. I'm just gonna... Well, now I'm on the ground. Now what the fuck do I do?
Perish.
Fair. Yeah. Alright, I'll end it off here then. So, I'm yelling a little louder because I'm further away from the mic, but depending upon how I feel some days this week, I might do bonus streams outside of the three normal streams, and even the three normal streams during the week might become longer than 2 hours because I'm currently laid off. So, I have a lot more time to do things.
Yay.
So anyway, thank you, well, he's not here right now, but thank you to Ceiling and Gaia for chilling. Alright.
You listen here, slut. You will not school me.
Jokes on you, I haven't been to school in years, huh?
Ayo, same. So, yeah. Yeah, just keep an eye out on Twitter if I decide to do a random thing, or if you are already following. It'll pop up on Twitch to say, hey, he's streaming. Anyway. Have a good rest of your weekend, folks.
Well.